Hello?
Oh my god, who is that?
It's Claire.
Oh, just shut up.
Did Hamza mean to call?
Yeah.
Oh, well, then why aren't you guys on a call anymore?
Wait. Are you not... Why did you pick up?
What do you mean? You guys called twice in this.
Alright, chat. We have Heavenly Trio back once again to play games. And we're gonna be playing some games tonight. And watching some videos. What? Claire, go look at my stream.
Oh, okay, you're streaming.
We have this whole thing planned out. What are you talking about? Why are you acting like you didn't know this was happening?
I'm so confused, Hamza. You just called twice.
Don't you have a party to go to or something?
No.
No, I'm doing my PE homework.
PE fucking homework? That's not a thing.
You guys
have to record yourself running around or something?
No, I had to do that last year. I had to do a slideshow this year.
How does that even work?
What's your score on the Pacer test?
Mine was 100 every fucking time.
Like, I think I got a 20 this year.
Oh, that's actually embarrassing.
Yeah, that is actually really embarrassing.
You know what's embarrassing?
What?
You guys calling me so many times and I don't pick up any
time.
What are you talking about? It was on accident. And then I called back because I was like, oh, maybe it was Claire calling.
Today at 8:44, today at 8:58, today at 9:06, today at 9:12, today at 9:15. I didn't pick up a single one.
Wait, whoa, that's actually weird.
And then I pick up and you guys are like, what are you doing here?
I actually don't even know. I swear to God, I don't know what that is.
Well, I'm telling you, we did not. We already planned this out.
Were you like ringing me or something?
I think it was automatic because the phone was still going, or the laptop from earlier.
Yeah.
I think you're full of shit.
Whoa! What the fuck, Claire? What did we talk about this today when we recorded?
I just really wanted to. I just really needed to talk to you, Claire Drake.
What do you need to talk about?
Guys, we're gonna play Roblox tonight. Are you guys chill with that?
Roblox. Wait, play the music one. Claire would be good at that game.
Which one?
The hurdle or whatever.
Oh, I already did it.
Yeah, but can you do one round just for us?
Okay.
I'm so confused.
Look at this, Claire. It plays. Look at his. Wait, can you share the audio on here?
Fuck! I already did it. You have to do it on your own computer. And then share it on your Discord.
I'm not gonna lie, I'm on my phone right now, and I thought it was like maybe an emergency because of how many calls and like.
Yeah, sorry about that. I didn't.
Yeah, it was on accident. Okay.
I'm just like chilling right now. Like I'm about to do my homework some more.
You've been chilling all day.
And now what about it?
Now come chill. Come chill with us and play games. Fuck.
No, you have
feel
a
like
final.
I will if we set a time and a date. Like you guys will be like,
oh my god, dude, do I have to call your manager next time?
I don't have a manager. You have a manager.
I don't have a manager.
Yes, you do. You've literally told me, oh, my manager, blah blah blah.
Okay, this is not. Right? Now she's just lying. Right? Now you're just lying.
Hamza,
are you really gonna fucking back her up on this?
I have to because it's the truth.
Okay.
Thank you.
You're an industry plant.
I'm an industry plant.
Yeah. Okay. Into the Twitch industry, into the world.
You guys know the song "Industry Baby"?
Oh yeah, I know. Who's that? I've never heard of that.
Who does that song?
Oh, you know what we could do is a Jack Harlow album review.
I like the song with Drake, but I only like the.
What if we did that?
Not like Jack Harlow.
Jack Harlow's a piece of shit.
Oh come on.
White boy of the month, my ass.
I heard he's a racist.
Aaron, what? You kind of look like Jack Harlow.
Okay,
I see that.
You guys just say this shit with any guy that who's white and has brown curly hair.
Yeah, but you also have the same pizzazz.
You guys are both like. I don't know, actually.
Every time I go into, like, say I'm talking to a girl, I go, what's poppin'?
I sent her back to her boyfriend with my handprint on her ass cheek.
Hey!
That fucking sucks.
What the heck?
Actually, that was pretty good.
Dumb.
That fucking sucked, Claire.
Wait.
I'm just kidding, Claire. It was actually good. It was good.
Can you open it? Handprint on her ass cheek.
Dun, 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 dun.
Yeah, wait. I don't open anything. You just keep it. Keep it on a new tab, Aaron. Claire, don't tell me. Can you see the screen I'm sharing?
Wait, what are you sharing?
Yeah, I can't.
Doesn't this look like something perverted?
That looks like.
Can I open this on stream?
No. I'm sharing your stream.
Oh, that looks like somebody is hurdled, like crawling over something.
Oh my God. Dude, doesn't it this look does like not. A... My home screen does not look perverted.
It and looks... that's like somebody.
It's
like...
literally the cosmos. It's the cosmos in the.
It looks
in
like
space.
Cowgirl.
Head, like... arms, and then they're like climbing over like.
Hamza, you've never had sex. How would you even know what that is?
Kay? That's true. I've never had sex, guys. It's. It looks like what's it's called cowgirl or reverse cowgirl.
What.
All right, you gotta stay off the orange and black like, app, I think now.
Gentlemen, but top or it could be an amalgamation, like an orgy or something. This looks not right.
You know what?
Okay, well, how do I change it? I forgot how to change it.
Well, keep it. You're in deep enough.
I've never changed this. I've had it forever.
I think it just it matches you. I think.
What?
It just seems off, right, Claire?
Yeah.
Okay, I guess I kind of do see it now. Ah.
It looks like.
I told you long ago.
Okay, I actually do want to do the a Jack Harlow album review though.
What do you think? I really don't, because I don't think I could like.
I might shoot myself.
What? He's the white boy of the month. Actually, wait. You guys know, you can't say that anymore.
You guys know Caleb McLaughlin.
I've heard of him. He makes great music. He makes. Have you heard of his music, Aaron?
Who?
Look Hamza, up. He's a song called Soul Travel.
Yeah,
guys.
Good stuff.
Who's ready? Guys, who's ready? Let's go.
No, not that. Look up Soul Travel by Caleb McLaughlin. McLaughlin.
Who?
Soul
Travel. C-L-E-B.
It. Trust me. Just do that before this.
We'll what on music?
Yeah.
Who?
Look up Soul Train.
Oh, Soul Train.
Soul Travel.
travel.
Soul Train. Why be in the mirror?
No.
Travel.
No, not Soul Train.
Travel.
Soul Travel.
If I gave you all my love,
I say, would that make
soul
you happy?
Travel,
baby?
Not Soul
would
Train.
Would that make
soul
you
travel.
Happy?
Okay, Soul Travel.
3, 2, 1.
Oh, not the threatening. It's the threatening for me.
What'd you say?
Yeah, under there. You see it? Caleb McLaughlin. It's right
there.
The
middle one. Click on it. Let's react to it.
This one?
Yeah. No.
What the fuck? This one?
Up. Yeah.
The middle one was that one.
Yes, play it.
I'm playing it.
I already heard it, but I'm gonna act like I haven't.
If you join the shared screen, Claire, you can hear.
I am like here.
Debate.
I can't hear it.
I mean, it's catchy.
Wait for the chorus, dude.
What kind of music? What is this called? R&B. Yeah, it's like One Dance from Drake.
Oh,
on the stream. I think you guys are liars. But honestly,
maybe I need to share my screen.
I really do need to get back to my homework.
Oh my god, yeah. Just go do your go do your Pacers and then come play Roblox later.
This is who made it. Never mind. It's not worth the effort.
Did you know I met him? You know what, actually, I don't want to talk about that.
She met the artist of Soul Train.
Oh, is that why? Did he pay you to say this?
This guy.
Let's talk about.
Did you send it into the Discord?
Let's talk about the political and economic state of the world instead of this.
Good one.
So you're just going to copy this.
Jaden. Can we talk about how Jaden Smith's a bitch?
Oh, come on. He's an upstanding Gulf Wing fan.
Oh, that's true. Never mind.
He's an upstanding citizen. And
have you guys seen that Key and Peele skit of how...
Yes.
Of Will Smith? That. Or not of Will Smith, of Jaden Smith.
Yeah, I saw it. It was really funny.
Wait, I didn't see the thing that you sent. Okay, guys, let's wait. We could actually watch that. It's just how spoiled Jaden Smith is and how he can say that he... What is this?
Can we just talk about the political and economic state of the world?
Yeah.
Oh, this is him?
That's the artist behind the art.
Oh. That's Claire's friend.
Ah!
Ew.
That's Claire's friend.
You're tight with him?
Yeah, I mean, well, Claire's tight with all the... Stranger Things cast, so...
She was gonna be the sixth stranger this upcoming season.
Yeah.
Are you guys excited for the new season?
I've never watched the show, and I'm not even joking when I say that.
I'm honestly not very excited. Like, I'm trying to be excited, and I can't be. Like, it's just I'm not into it anymore.
Well, it's also doesn't... I think half the hype was that they were, like...
I mean,
they're all, like, 20 now, aren't they?
I think it's just because Millie Bobby Brown shaved her head again.
Oh, did she? She did?
She shaved her head again.
Damn. Well, someone...
No, but...
What?
I'm just not very excited.
Okay, but you know what I'm excited about? Is listening to this fucking...
Yeah, Watch Severance. I texted you and you didn't respond.
I just can't... I can't...
It's better. It's the... It's nine episodes.
You have a Jack Harlow obsession? No, I have an obsession with the hate that he's getting now. Okay? I'm sorry that I preyed on someone's downfall.
I'm burnt out on the TV shows and I can't focus.
It's nine episodes. It's like a long movie.
God, no one gives a fuck about your show. No one cares.
Chat, has anyone watched Severance? I'm not kidding. It's the greatest show I've ever watched and it's got a Stranger Things vibe to it.
Severance?
Watch the trailer. Watch the trailer and you're going to fall in love.
Okay, let's watch the trailer.
If you would listen to what I was saying, then maybe you would
have... You know, I was burnt out on TV shows. I heard you.
No, I'm watching The Sopranos. Watch The Sopranos.
I need a break, and I've literally just been watching the dumbest TV shows in the background.
But this is not dumb. It's good. Can you show
your screen? Okay, guys, I have it. Yeah, I'll share it.
Severance is amazing. There you go. Mr. Fish with Taste.
We pay that mod. Okay, he's lying. Right.
Can you see this, Claire?
Nobody's paying for Apple TV.
Oh, I've seen this shit. I don't want to watch
it. Every time you find your...
What are you...
Be quiet. Everyone be quiet. I want to listen to what they say.
This trailer.
It's because you chose to come back.
Hello, my name is Mark.
And that's the
S.
guy from Parks and Rec.
Isn't he
and
in
I
the
have
Muppets?
Of my own.
No, I don't know. I hope so.
Like Kermit?
No, he's not a Muppet.
He was in Step Brothers. He's the older brother.
Free Accord, elected to
Kermit. It's Kermit the Frog.
Known as Severance.
Yo, shut up.
Monkey ass.
My memories between my work life and my personal life.
It's so good, and they have like an unlimited budget to do it because Apple is funding.
Once the procedure is complete, I will be unable to access
it
my personal memories whilst on the severed floor.
Okay, this does kind of look good. I'm not gonna lie.
Wait, can we watch something that I want to watch after a trailer?
Yeah, let's wait. Let's wait until after
finish.
The trailer.
What?
I can't hear what they're saying.
Oh.
Okay.
Sorry. When I return home. At the end of the day.
Yo, Scooby.
I make these statements freely.
Hi, kids. What's for dinner?
We warned you.
About the greeting? You were kidding.
We hate it.
Oh,
the reasons that we come up with?
Hate. The cast is stacked.
Good morning.
Yeah,
Hi,
it is.
Mr. Milchek. Mark, could I have a word?
Petey is no longer with this company.
I'm sorry, Mark. You guys are one of my favorite office friendships.
What happened?
We'd love to tell you, but unfortunately, non-disclosure policy forbids.
I confer upon you the advanced role of department chief. Congratulations. A handshake is available upon request.
Thank you. May I have a handshake?
Well, I don't get it.
Do I know you?
My name's Petey. I'm from work.
So, we're friends?
I'm your best friend. Nothing is what they say. I used to think it would take a monster to put someone in a place like that office. Especially if the person was himself. If you want to know what's going on down there, you'll find the beginning of a very long answer.
What is it we actually do here?
Okay.
I have a question.
Do you
is
know
this
how to
that
make
show
your eyes
that,
kind?
It's like they don't remember what they do at work. Like whenever they leave work, they forget.
I think
yeah,
so.
Yeah, and when you go into work, you don't know what your real life is.
Wait, guys. Okay, it looks good.
Like
I'm not, it looks good. Wait, guys. It was a bad trailer, strictly because they used the same clip twice.
New op pack.
Yo, Juke. Thank you for the prime sub. Right 10 months.
Okay.
Wait, guys. Look. They play the same clip of the old guy. Being like scared, like running into the window. Look at this.
Let me see. No, they didn't. They never did.
What up, AKA?
Okay, maybe if you actually went to it.
Sure. Right here. Okay. So this is 2 minutes and 20 seconds in. Old guy, going like that.
He's not old.
Okay, watch. He did that. Look at the beginning.
You find yourself here, it's because you chose to come back.
What is number one? If that's the same clip, it's not that crazy.
It is the same.
You don't do that in trailers. You don't put the same clip twice.
It's a 3 minute trailer.
They put it at the beginning.
How hard is it? Is this? Oh, Apple TV has the biggest fucking like budget, and they can't even make a trailer right.
Aaron, play mine now.
Okay, what is it?
Okay.
Link it in the Discord. Or actually, you're on your phone. Yeah, do it.
I don't want to say it out loud.
He's going to type it into the search.
Yeah, so
you don't want to say it out loud? Am I allowed to look at this on stream?
Yeah.
Is it porn?
I want it to kind of be a surprise.
Okay. No, grab the link. Go into your phone and then link
it.
I already sent you the title. Just say the title in the Discord. I'm not gonna read it.
Yeah. Send it. Yeah. Do it that way.
You on iMessage.
Okay.
I do need to go in like 5 or 10 minutes though, actually.
Okay.
That's okay.
Unless I don't know.
Pause?
Did you get it?
No, you didn't text me anything. Oh yeah, I did.
I did. Don't say it out loud. I don't
this
want...
is so dumb. What is
I
this?
I bet
dude?
I know what it is.
It's so funny.
What is this?
We have to watch the whole trailer since we watched Hamza's whole trailer.
Okay. Mine is actually good.
Okay, it's gonna be a surprise, guys. So don't worry.
Don't look at the screen, Hamza.
No, dude. Looking.
No, trailer.
I got it. What the fuck is this?
Okay. Make it full screen.
Wait.
Okay, Hamza, you can look.
Okay, I'm looking. I can't, I'm not looking at the title. I'm looking at Darren's Twitch screen.
Deep in the Everglades.
As long as they're all brown nosing each other, they ain't out here trying to arrest us for hunting.
Danger is lurking.
Think there's something in the water.
Created by man.
Things are worse than we thought.
Nature is threatened.
Oh my god!
The only way to stop it is to find something bigger.
You want a bigger gator?
Something better.
I'll get you.
No snake in the world that big.
Would you guys watch or what?
Yeah, let's watch it on the stream.
Watch it. Yeah, I'd like to watch that.
Where can we watch it?
Came out in the 80s. Oh, the comments.
Looks like it was made on paint. Joy. Best part was the Debbie G and Tiffany fight. Tiffany.
Click on that person's profile who commented that.
Huh?
I want to see the person's profile who said the best part was click on their account.
Oh, this checks out actually so much.
Coyote Shark. Oh, he's a sailor.
This checks out. The best part was the Tiffany and Becky fight. Okay, that's actually probably the best fucking... That was definitely the best fucking trailer. Okay. Right. What is this?
A YouTube video we could watch.
Just send it. Because this is... Okay. Or we could watch... Have you guys ever watched... your daily dose of internet? It's crazy.
No, on it anytime soon.
Okay. Yeah,
he just steals.
He just steals TikToks and has his voice over it.
I'm gonna join on my computer.
Okay, do that. MegaPython is better than Severance. They use the same clip in the trailer. Mm-hmm. Did you see MegaPython do that? No, they did not do that. Dude, they did it. What?
You watch New Girl, right? You watch like...
When the fuck have I ever watched New Girl?
You told me that's your favorite show.
What? When? I've told you so many times. I have the most Sigma favorite shows. Actually real.
Yeah, like Big Bang Theory?
No. That one guy who does the Bazinga, that guy makes me depressed whenever I see him in his face.
Is that the Sheldon one?
Yeah, that guy.
Oh, come on. Don't say that.
Bazinga! Bazinga! And the laugh... Wait. This has to be a real thing. Compilation. Bazinga compilation. Bazinga! With a big bang. And he actually talks that way too. Like, I know everything in the world and you're an idiot. Bazinga.
Bazinga!
Okay, how's that? You actually had it right in the first place.
I like him.
Once again, you've fallen for one of my classic pranks.
Have you guys ever seen him saying Bazinga?
What? We're watching a compilation right now.
Oh my god!
Wait, we haven't even heard him say Bazinga yet, so everyone, I want to be ready for it.
Bazinga!
Ah! He said the thing.
She, bazinga.
Bazinga. Go to the bazinga one where he's in the car, and then he pops up, and it's like.
Claire, I don't know the. I don't know the lore. I don't know the bazinga lore. Claire goes. That's season 4, episode 22. 2 minutes in.
I don't know the lore either, but I just know there's a clip where he's in the car, and it's like, it's just silly and funny.
All right, if you link it, then I'll watch the bazinga lore that you need.
No, I already sent you a video.
Oh, you did? Wait, where? Oh, in Discord?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's long, though. I just thought, like, if anybody needs
no,
to
watch it. Why? See, you sent this last time, Claire.
Yeah, and you never watched
You
it.
Know I can't do these fucking videos. I can't do these.
Just, it's funny. It's funny. All right, just listen to him. Just listen.
Bazinga car wash.
This is the best one.
Bazinga.
Bazinga.
Is this real? Oh, man.
It's classic.
Can we watch it again?
No.
Bazinga.
It's toes. Is it toes?
Bazinga.
Why don't you let it hit them?
All right, you want to see the kids get fucking rolled over?
Oh my god, yes. That's horrible.
That's silly and funny, guys.
Okay, 3 disturbing true dark web stories. Now this is. This is Monkey.
Nightmare Files.
Nah, I already know that story. No, I don't. I can't. I can't do that. I just can't do it. I can't do that. I can't do that one!
Just try.
You don't understand!
Yep. Yeah, how about more bazinga? I'm down for more bazinga. Where's the daily dose?
Oh my god. Now that. Alright, you know what? Let's watch it. Let's fucking watch it.
You said it, not me.
What? No, you said it. Bazinga. Guys, you don't have any other good videos?
Do daily dose. Have you done daily dose?
Like I don't want to. Okay.
Just skip past the intro. This is the intro.
No, I know.
After school, after basketball practice, and before bed, I was always on there. I'd chat with this one guy all the time because they seemed really cool. He'd always link me to funny videos. In about a month 3,
it all changed. What is this?
He would send links to weird rooms, then the dark live streams. So one day I was on a stream, and there was a lady chained to a bed and gagged. Then I clicked off of the stream, and I tried to click something else, then the mouse quit moving. It started to move by itself and clicked back on the stream with the lady chained down. When it opened back up, the lady was still there.
And bro, the man pull up. With a potato this is sack boring.
His head.
It's just funny when you listen to it.
You think it's funny?
No, they're so you fucking the made Python. Up. At the end, he's
what
like,
if they were made up, though? What if they were not made up?
Then they weren't, but like, I'm not going on the dark web anytime soon. I don't think any of us are.
I am. Speak for yourself. That's where I get all my...
Speak for yourself. What?
Bazinga.
Guys, watch this.
Oh, I love
Fat jewel rip, but it's vocoded.
This is the fruity one they have.
This guy's a legend.
Rule number 1, you can't keep it in the lungs that long. He doesn't know what he's doing.
What, are you a pussy?
He's going to start coughing any second now. Watch. Told you. You're supposed to just take it in and you get it.
Wait, he looks like Santa here. Wait.
Boobies.
Yo, DC.
9 years aware.
Nine years, thank you.
You guys ever watch mukbangs?
Thank you, I appreciate it. No, no, I do not.
You definitely do.
You do. You probably do. You definitely do ASMR videos too.
What's your go-to website, Claire, or channel?
Eat with Boki.
All right, let's watch one. Compilation? He has his own compilations? Oh, Jesus.
Or there's,
Is she the one that eats the stuff?
Wait, the guys, there's no way someone could eat all of this and not gain weight. And not gain weight.
Or?
Do a pizza.
Plasma does she eat pizza? Master Don has a really good YouTube channel.
Oh, damn.
When you're really hungry, this shit hits different.
Why is she biting it like that?
One of my favorite traditions is, like, if I'm getting, like, Pizza Hut or, like, something like that and I'm waiting, or, like, DoorDash and I'm waiting for it to come, I'll watch ASMR videos because then it makes me so hungry.
I heard the opposite thing. Like, for like, people fasting, like, during Ramadan and everything, then they watch mukbangs to make them less hungry.
No.
I think I'm about to go upstairs and get some food because I am really hungry.
Okay. Dude, I want ramen now. I'm not.
Yeah, actually, okay. Okay, that does make me kind of hungry. Oh, yo, Lil Bot, thank you so much for 2 months.
Nice, I appreciate ramen. It. Oh yeah. My god. Today's
These noodles.
You know how I left to go eat dinner? It was horrible.
What'd you eat?
These, like, first of all, macaroni noodles.
Yo! That Martin Kid like, TV!
They were gross. And then my
dude,
mom made
thank
these,
you for like, the raid.
Homemade, my mom made these, like, homemade
Hamza,
pizza
is that Martin?
Pockets.
Yeah, it's Martin, but Claire's really trying to push this point. What are you saying?
Yeah, bitch. You guys asked a question and I delivered.
No, I'm sorry.
No,
I am
no 1 second. So it's just raided B, okay?
He got a raid. He did get a raid from Martin. So
Martin.
Thanks.
And someone just subbed him. Martin, dude.
What?
I want to meet
love
you.
You
6 years,
oh.
Bogu.
And I will. I'll see you soon because I'm visiting this guy.
Rumor has it.
No, that's just a rumor.
Claire, what did you eat, Claire?
Claire, what did you eat? Can you?
What did you eat today?
What did you eat? What did
you eat today? Could you watch the video that I sent you?
Did you? You sent another video? I thought you wanted to watch Eat with Boki.
No, I sent a new one.
Love you, buddy. Dude. Thank you. Okay, it kind of is making me hungry. I just don't like the big bites, you know? Like this. What is this?
I sent you another one on Discord.
Tumbleweed storm in rush.
It's really cool. I've never seen any
what
of
this
stuff
this,
like
Claire?
I just really was wondering where tumbleweeds came from, and I came across this video once.
Dude, like,
watch
tumbleweed.
Just wait. It gets crazy.
Hottest League of Legends player. Hey, Lil Wad, I didn't say that. Thank you.
It gets fucking crazy.
Hamza smells like cinnamon.
You might have to fast forward a little.
Is this the one when the girl starts screaming?
Hamza smells like cinnamon.
Oh, thanks.
That's what Martin
said.
Oh,
that's a... Dang, that's actually a nice comment. Thanks, man.
Where are they coming from?
I don't know.
What are dumb? What do they do?
Fast forward a little. It gets pretty crazy.
The video is 11 minutes long. Do you know when it gets really crazy?
Maybe go to like a minute and a half, 2 minutes. Let's see. No, a little bit more.
Oh, this is pretty crazy.
What would you do in this situation?
Once it hits like 4 minutes, it's
whoa! Like...
Destroy the car!
Dude, you know it's Jason, you little silly. Yes, I do. That's why I said thank you.
Oh my god. It's like it's on
Oh, we can watch What Would You Do?
I would love. This looks like fun.
I know.
And like they're all panicking and stuff. I would pull over and play in the tumbleweed.
I think they hurt you.
They're like fucking branches.
No, it's tumbleweed. It says in the title.
I feel like that's in a
Oh, dude, these guys are coked out. They're extremely coked.
Yeah, they're having a good time. You ever heard of a good time?
That's awesome.
Yeah, you can't even get into the club.
Oh my god, that was like Ashton Kutcher. Or is that how you say his last name?
Yeah.
You guys know what I'm talking about?
Wait, what
is that? Yeah, Ashton Kutcher. He looks like Ashton Kutcher.
Ashton Kutcher.
That's literally him. I'm so confused. That's him.
It's really... That's...
That looks exactly like him.
Why are they dancing like this?
Wait, what the fuck? That is literally him.
Who's Ashton Kutcher? Wait.
He was in Pacific Rim.
Oh. Oh. This guy. This guy's a good guy. Isn't he?
Yeah.
That's not him.
That's him from that 70s show.
I think it is. You should send this to him. He might be
Can you send it? Yeah, he might be on his phone right now.
He might want it taken down. No, I did go to a rave thing like this where the music was like this, and it looked just like this.
This is...
That's clear. That's actually clear! Oh my god!
No, it's not.
That's actually clear. It's a... Oh my god, it's actually XQC. Oh my god.
That's me.
She's definitely moving.
Yeah, you want that to be you? Really?
She's definitely moving her body. Why do they dance like this? Dude, imagine the smell.
This is what it looked like at Lollapalooza when you went to the one stage with the rave, or whatever it's called, the dubstep.
Wait, that's actually the guy from the social network, the actor. Wait, look. This is the actor that plays Mark Zuckerberg. Wait.
That's Curtis Connor. That's Polo Boy.
Wait, where did he go? I saw Zucker right here.
Yeah.
That's him.
I saw this in real life. I went with Martin to a little rave thing. We were just checking out the venue, and it looked just like this.
Were they playing this music?
Polo Boy? Yeah.
I just saw Polo Boy.
So weird.
Okay, someone has an echo. I think it's you, Claire. I don't know.
I think it's me.
Okay. Yes, let's just assume it's me. Okay.
It's definitely me.
Oh, this video is legendary. Ведь это именно то направление, которым мы могли насладиться сегодня, здесь и сейчас. Что такое транс, выясняла Рейн. Скажите, а что за музыка играет сейчас? Насколько я не ошибаюсь, по-моему, транс.
Dude in the middle gets no play.
Wait till the part. Okay, wait. Claire, you don't know what you're saying. Listen, read what it's gonna say.
Беспонтовая музыка. На самом деле, очень плохая музыка.
А зачем вы пришли сюда?
Я думал, намного лучше будет это все. И очень плохая музыка, просто очень плохая музыка.
Where is the dude?
Я думал, намного лучше это все
будет. Wait, are you thinking of the same club?
Yeah.
Было намного лучше, но на этот раз как-то не удалось.
Is it this guy you're waiting for?
Во-первых, народу мало, музыка не очень.
А что за направление?
А?
Что за направление?
Направление?
Wait, I thought this was the video with the guy that like gets sad about a girl.
Do you know what I'm talking about? I thought it was the bald guy.
No, that's a, does anyone know what clip I'm talking about? I thought it was like where this Russian lady asks about like, what do you like more, like ass or tits?
And then
he goes, no, he goes, the heart. And he starts like getting really sad. But it's in Russian. Wait, guys, are you guys serious? Russian guy sad in club. Oh, this one!
Мы хотим больше сисек. Мы хотим больше.
Что самое главное в женщине?
Душа. Душа.
А как же сиськи?
Сиськи это хорошо, но главное это душа.
I thought it was that clip. It's so sad. He's feeling it.
He's the only Russian man with feelings.
Dasha. Whoa. What is this? Claire, did this happen in your state? Did she leave? Is she hungry?
Claire, are you hungry? Are you hungry, Claire?
The soul kind of looks like a Mackie.
Look at the little pole slipping around.
Holy, wait. What is this?
That happened in my town.
Is he going to uproot the tree, do you think?
Yeah, that one's definitely going to take it out.
No way. Oh, my God, it is. It is.
I don't know. All its leaves.
Hello?
Yo. This happened in...
This happened in your state.
In your city.
Oh, my God. That's literally at a middle school right by my house.
Shut up.
Yeah.
Really?
Where is it though, actually?
It's in your city.
Wait, apparently it gets bad though.
Like, where is this? Can you check?
It's in Kansas.
Kansas.
Oh, I don't give a fuck.
Holy. Whoa, did you see that?
Do you guys think you're an alpha or a beta?
I'm a sigma.
I'm an alpha. I'm an alpha for sure. Sigma's not even
like,
real.
Genuinely?
Sigma is real.
Yeah. Genuinely, like, dead serious, I'm an alpha.
Dead serious?
Oh my God!
Yeah, dead serious, I'm an alpha.
Dead serious, I'm an alpha too. Do you agree or no?
I could see
that. I would agree, actually, to be honest.
Oh, look at this video.
if I'm like, oh, can you get me some water? A bitch will always grab it from me. If somebody asks me...
Damn. Yeah, but you know, I could see you. You know what? I'm gonna give you this in a friend group. You're definitely alpha, yeah.
Out of everybody?
Probably out of the girls at least.
You call them a bitch, Claire?
That's rude. What about out of us three?
All of us. She was at the
out
perfect.
Of us three. I'm definitely taking the top. Yeah, that's no question.
Like why?
Because what, out of us? I am 100% more sigma.
Aaron, you're not even in it. You're not even
in it. Holy shit, are you watching this video?
Here's the thing.
Holy shit!
Because you're a guy.
Yeah. Because I can always have the violence card, you know? And you don't have
the
that.
Violence
what are you
card?
Talking about?
It's just an undertone. It's a threat of violence.
That's where...
Are you just... admitting that you're a violent person? See, real sigmas hurt people with their words,
Hamza,
okay?
Hamza.
I watch.
What did you say?
I could walk
good
on
one, Martin.
You wouldn't think twice. If
that's
you
really funny.
Me, it'd be over.
That's really funny, though.
I'm not saying I would walk all over you, but I'm saying that's not alpha.
Yeah, you could try it with words, but if it came down to, you know, throwing
it's
hands.
Cool, no.
That's why women.
Life.
That's why girls are so much meaner. That's why girls are so much meaner. Is because they always have. They don't have the undertone of violence that they can always pull out. They have to use their words. Men, they can act a little nicer, but there's always the undertone of I can beat you up.
I mean, So he's saying, like, a woman's, like, hurting you. What are you gonna do?
Physically or emotionally?
Both at the same time.
I will probably shoot her in the back of the head.
The fucking timing. Oh my. Wait, I want to see the clip. I want to see
but
the
no, audio. But no girl can hurt me physically, so it would have to be emotionally.
What? You're saying... Okay.
You're fucking dumb, Hamza. You are like a literally... You're such a fucking idiot. I'm sorry.
Damn. Well, you asked if I'm a Sigma or an Alpha or a Beta.
Sigma. And... If you describe yourself as a Sigma, that just means you're a nobody, because I don't know what the fuck that is.
Well, I was just repeating your question.
I said Alpha or Beta.
Here, you know what, guys? Here, I'm going to get a test for all of us, because we could take the Sigma...
Yeah, pull up a test. Alpha test.
Alpha, Sigma, Beta test.
And Claire's probably going to flunk it.
Okay. You're gonna, it's gonna be like...
Wait, watch this clip. A woman's, like, hurting you. What are you gonna do?
Physically or emotionally?
Ew.
Both at the same time.
I will probably shoot her in the back of the head.
Ew. Bitch, that's gonna be on Male News Daily.
What the fuck is that? What the fuck is male, what?
I should tweet that out right now.
He won the clip?
I mean, you guys can spread it. You know, it'll probably go viral. I'm just a viral
guy. Have you guys ever heard the song To the Moon?
To the Moon? No.
Yes.
Dude, I love Andrew Tate, bro.
Who's Andrew Tate? I thought he was trying to say Patrick Bateman.
Nope, that's actually not even close to what I said.
Okay, can we take the quiz or what?
I got it, I got it. Alpha, beta, or gamma? Not gamma. What is a gamma?
What is a gamma?
Do alpha. Alpha or beta. Yeah, alpha or beta.
No, guys, test. Sigma is like the it's the best one.
Alpha. Sigma's new.
Sigma's literally Bateman from American Psycho. He's just, you know, he's so based.
Here's the second one.
Look, it's this guy.
What? See what male? What male personality are you?
There's a big difference.
Okay, Aaron, are you listening?
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
The second one.
Okay, alpha, beta. I don't want to be... Oh, wait, never mind. There's a ton of them. Here, I'll link this for you guys.
Okay, well, I'll do it. You got to click the link.
And then...
Do it on your live.
Oh, what, well, we all want to group agree on it? On like each answer or something?
How many questions?
Okay,
are
we could do that. I have to turn on Sigma music though. Hold on.
How are your people's oh dude, this every time I see that.
Or actually can we do let's do Hamza's.
Mine? Music. Well then you guys get to go off of what I said. That's not fair.
I've actually watched a Sigma male grind set theme song.
There you
if
go.
You're such an alpha, Hamza, then it doesn't matter.
No, we just use that one. I wanna. What is the other one?
Do something in the way.
Something in the way?
That's like such a...
No! Why did they use this one?
Do this one. Do this one.
Something. What? Hey, he's alpha. If you know, you know.
Hey, Hamza can actually agree with me.
I can relate because I watched Arcane that I told Claire to watch like 20 times and just doesn't watch it.
Oh my god, it's so good.
Aaron, just please pick one.
Dude, I'm looking for the one song. The. What?
It's Millie Bobby Brown.
What? Sigma.
What is this?
What is Sigma? Why is there Millie Bobby on here?
Oh my featuring... god, this is a music video, let's watch. We said goodbye, that's
what you told me. Oh my god. So many times we've made our peace. Is he gonna dance? But this is love, I'll
never give you up. I know your love. Oh, thank you, Scooper. Is she in it?
How have I not seen?
What the fuck?
She is such a stigma.
Wait, is that her voice?
No, she's just an actor.
I'm gonna turn this soy beta shit off, please.
Okay, let's just pick a random song.
Yeah, how are your people skills? Me? Nope. See, that's what I meant. We can't be doing this.
What, all together?
I'm really good. I'm really good. People seem to like
me. I'm great!
Hamza, do you not remember when you were telling us about being at that game? And like nobody could understand.
Okay, that's a good point. I'll be in the middle. I can't hold the conversation. I am a charmer. I don't like how that's phrased, but
wait, guys, I'm so focused on the song. Wait. Because I guess I'm the only one that's actually fucking Sigma around here.
Okay, the middle one.
I would go with the middle, yeah. We're doing it for me, I guess.
Alright, I get but I'm no charmer. Are you kidding me? Sigmas know how to snake charm.
I know, okay? I do.
We're doing Hamza.
Oh, this is for Hamza?
Yeah.
Alright, oh, we say it for Hamza? What male personality are you?
Are you a pushover? Bro, read the main question again.
Are you a pushover?
I say the bottom one.
Oh, did I? I didn't even realize I was reading this again. Or, like, this was wrong.
Kind of. It's necessary to stand my ground. No, I'm first one, obviously.
No, I stand my ground. I don't want to do something. Dude, never let others
Claire, you
influence
know that.
Me.
You know I'm... You guys know
yes,
I'm...
Yes, when others ask me to do something, I'm very bad at saying no.
What a kind beta. Of.
Fucking
not,
soy.
I'm not that. Okay, I never...
One thing I will say is that Alpha would never take this long to answer one fucking question.
I already said the answer. Like,
which
you
one
guys
was it for you?
I'm the first one.
Okay, no, I stand my ground.
Ooh.
What male personality?
Dude, stop. There's an attractive person. Okay. Oh, this is fun. Okay. Walk them up
he
constantly.
He isn't a pushover.
Attractive.
Oh, that's good to know.
You know, to be honest, I wouldn't do the first one. I know that's the most Sigma option, but if we're going to be honest, because that's not as cool to do the first one.
What the fuck is this question?
I would do the last one.
And they're sitting alone. What are you going to do as a Sigma? Go assert your dominance.
No, I sit a couple seats away from them. I give them seductive eyes and try to make them come to me. I don't try. They always do, but they approach me instead.
This is Sigma. I don't even bother. I sit at the opposite end of the bar and occasionally glance at them while I sulk about how miserable my dating life
that's
is.
That's actually that
holy,
is
holy. That is actually the most Sigma.
That is, but.
But I sit a couple seats away from them, give them seductive eyes, try to make them come and approach me instead. This is kind of Sigma.
That is Sigma, and that's what I do, so it kind of fits.
Okay, I agree. What were you in school? Oh, dude. Hamza, you were a fucking loser.
Okay.
No, you weren't.
Are we talking about the first year or the last year? You know what? Work for Aramite. Quite popular.
I'll be right back.
Okay.
Honestly, I was probably this. Maybe the second one.
I worked very hard on grades, studied a lot of tests at a small social.
But I didn't study. I had perfect grades, but it was a gift from God. So, but I did have a mid-social life. You were a rock star, weren't you?
No, I did good. I was good at school, and then I had a friend group of like six, and it was like perfect. You know?
Yeah, that's all you need is. Yeah, six.
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, social life was good. You know? All right, let's listen to Jack Harlow. This is Sigma music. I've been a throw up the
sex in a That's cuck music.
No, this is actually soy cuck music.
Yeah. unfortunately. Also, this cover sucks ass, bro.
It's so abstract. You gotta think about it. Look at what he's going through, you know?
What is he gonna do? He's gonna record music?
No, he's so abstract.
I just realized the name of the album. What a horrible name for an album.
WTF. Oh my. Yo, Phil, thank you so much for the 16 months. Too much money? No, dude. Come on. I love you, dude.
Not enough. Donate now if you actually love me.
Yes, I listen to Jack Harlow. How could you tell? Bro, dude, I can never tell when Martin's carrying out. Are you see this?
Yep, I see it now. Bro's trying to be like Drake. Oh, he hit the Omega walls though.
Yeah, dude, he knows what he's doing. But then he's carrying. He's still acting the. Martin! I need 16 months worth of money back for it. Alright, yeah, you're gonna have to take a loan. Okay, this is actually hurting my ears. Let's continue the thing. Okay. I have your phone? Dude, I have my phone. Okay, Hamza, so which one were you? This one.
What's the one?
Oh, right, have you ever done this one?
I'm probably the one that sounds closest to my name. So, I think I'm ENTJ.
Which one was I?
Yeah, you probably took it on stream, didn't you?
I did. Catch him out. Cannot be spending that dough. I forgot. Okay, I think I was like, I don't know. Fuck it. You're this one. Are you an extrovert or an introvert?
What a stupid question. This quiz
you're
sucks.
You're this. You're ambivert.
The best of both worlds, yes.
Yeah. You're ambivert.
I'm ambivert.
Yeah.
And I'm also a pervert.
What?
Get angry with somebody. Ooh. Get angry. I might even hit them. That does sound like me. Run away, get red in the face, Mysterium, laugh along. You know what?
What a melee.
The third one. It's the third one. Genuinely.
Someone insults you in front of a group of people. Some start laughing. What do you do? Laugh along, then insult them back with an even sicker burn. Now everyone is laughing at them. Usually, a Sigma would piss on their shoes and then call the police on themselves. Do you dream of labor? What?
Yes.
What is this? Wait, labor?
Like birth.
Like going, are you talking about fucking birth? Or are we going like, I enjoy labor every day. I don't call it work.
I think they're talking about birth, but judging by the answers, I think now it's...
Do you have a dream job, basically? Are you serious? Wait, Melly P, what do you mean dream about work? Like how it was bad? Or you dreamed about going to work at Walmart? Do you dream of labor? But I don't dream working of under people. I want to do labor work for no one but myself. I do dream of labor, but it's labor I'm passionate about. Oh, that's pretty accurate.
What do you think? Not what a Sigma would do.
What the fuck? Holy Martin! You actually scared the shit out of me. Because I thought you were Hamza for one second.
I just had to join. I had to join because I just think you're picking all the wrong answers.
Well, maybe you're just not a Sigma like me.
I'm more than a Sigma. I'm an Omega. Do you even know what that is?
It sounds like that stupid fish pill with the Omega 3 in it.
Omega 3, it does sound like that.
Yeah, Omega 3 is the best pill you can take.
It is good. It's for your heart and your joints. It's for your heart and your joints. And also for probably like athleticism.
I heard you could die from eating too many fish pill.
Yeah, because it's so strong.
Okay, so you could like OD on it? Jesus.
Yeah.
Like, you could do that?
Yeah, you could probably OD on it. You could OD on anything. I'm ODing off being such an Omega.
Yeah.
That's fucking crazy.
I'm ODing on by methanol Adderall right now.
Is that Sigma or?
It's Sigma. It's what a Sigma would do, right, Mar?
Yeah.
You overdosed together.
You guys have done crack?
Yeah. Man, you gotta try everything, dude. That's what an Omega would do.
I feel like that would like hurt my brain, you know? I don't know.
And an Omega doesn't judge something before they try it.
Yeah, also, crack doesn't really do anything to me. I'm just still looking for a drug that'll actually do something to me.
You should try heroin.
Nah, I've been there, done that. It doesn't do anything to me.
Are you athletic, Martin?
Yeah, I play chess.
Look at this. So, read these and tell me.
So an Omega, or sorry, a Sigma would do, the second one.
I'm not ready at physical stuff, but it's not my favorite.
No, and you guys, listen, so you guys think, okay, oh yeah, he's an idiot, he doesn't play sports, he's stupid. Guys, I'm allowed to have an opinion, share my opinion.
Fun. Yeah, we had an Omega Martin join.
I don't even know one invited him. He just joined somehow.
He just randomly got, because he probably has a way, like, to get into the calls.
I just tunneled my way in.
David Martin.
How am I beta?
Beta vibes.
How am I a beta?
Chat, call him a beta.
How am I beta? Your chat's calling me an Omega.
That beta kid, right, guys? Right.
What?
Beta, so beta. Because he takes fish pills.
Even your
pill.
Name, it says kid. Why would you put, you'd say that Martin man?
Martin, you're literally such a beta.
That's so true. Let's pull up Martin.
Oh, no.
Oh, okay, Martin, I didn't mean it. Martin, I did not mean it.
What? I don't even care. I don't even care.
You made him cry.
No, fuck. Yeah. Are you good?
No, you didn't. Yeah, I'm good.
wait, Martin, hold on. How can I pull up it? Never mind.
No, I'm good.
You know who reacted to Martin a few days ago? Tell him, Martin.
Gordon?
Guys, do you know Disguised Toast?
Yes.
Dude, he freaking reacted to me.
What?
Yeah. It was on his, I think you'll have to see his VOD. I don't know if he like does it on YouTube.
No, I've seen XQC react to you a lot.
Yeah. No, but Disguised Toast was like analyzing my stuff. He was like, what was he doing, Hamza? It was like,
he said he was one of the up and coming, and he said he wanted to hire Martin. I don't know what for.
Yeah. It was
W.
Crazy.
That is actually W.
He said he wanted to hire him to like,
no, and he's like, and you can join our like Among Us games and stuff.
We should do Among Us tonight.
No.
Why? Among Us is fun. Or, okay, you
know, we Sigma's play Among Us.
That's real. Pick one of the things from the random list. Kermit the Frog, K-pop, color blue, art, iPhone, glasses.
Isn't it K-pop?
K-pop.
K-pop is Sigma. I love K-pop.
Pick, I would say subject. Glasses.
Glasses is kind of Sigma. I love... P.E. is Sigma.
Art is Sigma.
Not Alpha.
Alpha? Wait, okay. P-E. See, it seems like Alpha, Omega, and Sigma are all good. So it's like a three-quarters chance everyone in the world is a good thing and not a fucking stupid beta. Am I wrong?
No, but they mean different things. Do you know the difference?
Well, that's why I'm taking a test! You see?
Oh, Alpha versus Beta versus... Oh.
All of them. Art is pretty Sigma.
Martin, I didn't know.
Pick a what video game.
Yeah.
What do I sound like?
Probably like a Beta.
Yeah, that's what I was...
Okay,
that's what I was
going to
say.
Enough with the jokes.
No, that's what I was going to say, though.
I'm not joking.
I don't know. I didn't want to like say that too like abruptly. I don't know if we said it earlier.
I met Martin and I had my... like. I was having my hopes up because you don't know someone until you meet him. But I met him and instantly I knew he was a beta.
Why? What did he do that?
Dude,
told you
seriously?
You were a beta?
Yeah. And then who's the one who's like, hop into my bed?
Yeah, I did see that.
Yeah, I did do that.
Yeah,
but,
you guys were. But, were you just trying to assert dominance, Hamza? Kind of just
I
like.
I did. And you know how like, I knew?
Get the fuck in my bed, you know?
Get in my fucking bed. I was walking and Martin said, "Whoa, your shoes are untied. Let me tie them up." And then he tied up my shoes in the middle of a mall.
Yeah, because I'm keeping you safe. I'm the pack leader. I keep my pack safe.
Oh, that's actually, I guess that's a good counter argument.
That's a good point. That is a good point.
Yeah. But maybe you were just getting on his knees for you. I don't know.
Hey, yo.
I don't know.
Yo, calm down, bro. That's an L, bro. You can't be saying that.
Yeah, pause. Big pause.
Oh, shit. I'm sorry. That was sussy.
But I was gonna say, like, I just like to keep, like, whoever I hang out with, like, I'm the pack leader automatically, so I just keep them safe. That's, like, what I do.
What's a pack leader?
You don't even know what a pack leader is?
A Sigma! A wolf is a Sigma pack leader. Sigma pack leader.
Okay, genuinely, Martin, do you think Claire would be, like, an alpha?
Yeah, no. I'm just gonna have to go with no.
Why?
Why?
It's just like, well, it's just because, like, you didn't even know what a pack leader was, so, like, yeah. I don't even...
What the fuck is a pack? Nobody says pack like pack.
It's pack leader, act. pack leader.
I think he's Canadian or something. I don't know.
And girls can't be pack leaders, that's just by definition.
Damn. Tupac. So is Tupac a leader? Even though
he leads two packs.
We got shot, yeah. So which pack, I don't know.
Yeah, if you get shot, you're automatically a beta.
He got shot, yeah. So I don't know
Cent got shot 50 times, so.
No, 50 Cent is 100% Sigma. 100%. He got shot by that one guy. Okay, the best one is probably Tetris' Sigma. Pick an anime.
My Hero Academia.
My Hero Academia is so good.
Spirited Away is a movie, bro. What are they doing?
I don't watch anime.
That's the most Sigma.
That might be Sigma. That might be extremely Sigma. Is this hentai?
Do you guys watch anime?
I watch anime here and there. A lot of hentai. I don't know.
Martin,
what?
What?
Martin is a
beta. What's Martin? That? Who's saying that?
Who joined?
Who's saying? Is that a rope? Wait.
Martin is a beta.
Are we getting
a hat? Are we getting a hat?
Was that?
Martin is a beta. Martin is a
beta. Okay, guys, come on.
Martin is a beta.
I know I'm new here, but you guys don't have to.
Martin, I'm not even. Yeah, no. Martin, I'm not even.
Be serious.
I'm actually not even playing this. I swear.
Saying that? That's not fucking cool.
Martin is a beta. Martin is a beta.
Hobbs is pretty quiet. Just putting that out there.
Oh, my camera on. Oh my god.
What? Where?
No.
Martin is a beta.
Okay, can we pause it? Can we put it on pause?
I have no. Someone's hacking us. Someone's hacking us, Martin. You think I just control that? No.
I don't know.
Honestly, this has never happened to me before.
Martin is a beta. Martin is a beta.
Okay, so are we just doing in multiple languages? Is this something that's? Can we just put that up?
I can't control it. I can't control it. I don't know what's going on. I'm like,
hey,
streaming.
Get the guy out.
Hold on. Here, hold on. Hold on. Shit.
Isn't there like rules like no bullying or something? Like, come on.
Well, yeah, no, I just tried to fix it. I think I got it.
Maybe
I don't know.
If you were a beta.
Fuck! Guys, I just screwed up the test!
So it was you, Claire? You did it then?
No, it wasn't me, but I'm just saying.
No, the hacker just is acknowledging. I feel like real Sigma hackers know how to, like...
Listen.
So did you just confirm it was you, Claire? Because I actually am going to kick you from... I'm actually going to kick you from the call.
Hans told me to say that.
I'm actually
not even funny. What's so funny, though?
Yeah. I'm actually gonna kick you from the call. Was it you? Be honest.
No,
it was Blair.
And I'm counting all the Omega Lols in the chat, and I'm writing all your usernames down. Just saying.
What? You don't know how to hack?
Who's an alpha?
Yo, have you guys heard the song? Listen to it on stream.
es un beta.
Yo, if you guys are saying Jack Harlow's so bad, oh my god, I hate Jack Harlow. Yo, you guys are just preying on his downfall.
Jack Harlow is bad.
What the fuck? What did you say, Martin?
Okay, you never listened to his music secretly.
I like Jack Harlow, but then he's dropped the album and I just can't like him anymore.
Why, what did he do?
After that video came out of him, like, I can't look at him the same.
What video of him?
You don't know the video?
I think I did see that. Okay, yeah. That was...
And you could see his, like, print and everything.
Oh, what? Wait. He killed 18 people? This is what chat's saying, not me.
Pause, bruh. What print? What are we talking about?
Print. His...
Better be a handprint.
Oh, he printed.
Well, let's just say it's a leg print. Wink, wink. And let's just say it's a pretty small leg.
No!
Wait, I actually don't know what you're talking about. What are you talking about?
I know.
What are you talking about?
It's a leg?
Bro's the dick detective.
What are you talking about? Yo. A dick? What?
I saw it and it was real. It was
Bro's the penis patrol.
Okay. What the fuck is this, guys? Who was this? Was this the hacker?
Bro's the wiener watcher.
Look. What do you think of this? Was this you, Martin? Because you wanted to get payback after the hacker was calling you fucking
you about
beta?
This sweet.
Wait, sweet said that? Semen line.
Why he did said you that in a song.
Why did you fucking say that?
Who said that? I didn't say that.
Look, his name is Small Legs, and we were just talking about really small legs.
Yeah, I don't know where this semen came from. This is disgusting.
No, that's in his song. He says wait, sweet, sweet semen.
Who likes semen in this call?
Whoa!
Jack.
No one, bruh.
No, like semen.
Semen, like in the ocean?
Yeah, like guys that work on the sea. Like.
They work on the sea? What do they build in the sea? What are they working on, Claire? What's a semen? What? Come on.
Oh my god, it actually is from this song. Wait, what?
Good morning.
This is a bar from First Class. You can alpha me, keep dreaming, pineapple juice. I give her sweet, sweet, sweet semen.
Oh, nah, bro.
That's way too sweet. Three sweets, then that's not even good anymore. Like, that's like, you know when something tastes too sweet, it's like, okay, this is like not healthy.
Semen isn't even sweet.
What?
Martin, man, you just like joined these calls and everything, you know, you
Jack,
wanna,
Jax is the sweetest.
You wanted to prove what how you.
You know what? I just felt outnumbered because I needed another Canadian in here because that's where the real alphas are.
Oh
born.
My god! No wonder you guys are so fucking weird. You know what? You guys just need to go eat your fucking maple syrup and get the fuck out of the call.
I'm dead. I'm dead ass dead, bro. Because
okay, guys, guys, I'm joking.
We don't even eat maple. I don't even drink or eat maple syrup, so I don't know what you're talking about.
Why not?
We play hockey.
Tim Hortons.
What, you think we ride polar bears too?
No, you guys ride mooses. Mooses.
What do you ride? You ride probably like you guys don't even have wildlife down there.
No.
Yeah.
We've got horses. And freedom.
Okay, but what's the country that took my refuge, all right, when no one would take me? It's Canada. So I pledge Canada.
I love Canada.
Me.
You could slander America all you want. But this is the land of the free. French fries, hot dogs. Obesity. And sigmas. Don't you ever disrespect this country again, you Canadian. Go drink your maple syrup. And stay away from my pancakes. Oh, I actually do need them. Oh, sorry, guys. Sorry, guys. Sorry. What's up? What happened?
Why a moose, Martin?
Because you guys were saying that we ride mooses.
Yeah, you guys do.
I want to ride.
Oh, I love that song.
Like the you know on TikTok? I want to ride.
Yeah, I know that.
Yeah.
So it's like, imagine like, pretend like a Canadian like me like sees a moose or something, and imagine if that sound played.
And then it could be like, I want to, and then you could probably ride the moose.
Yeah.
And you can even. Oh. Well, like, when do you say that? When does an American say, I want to ride?
Anyways, how are your people skills?
No, we restarted the test, you guys.
Dude, this test sucks. I'm going to be frank with you, dude. It's illegitimate, it's inaccurate, and it's phrased provocatively.
Okay, so we're not... Are we going to do the... We should do a... We should create scenarios for... You're such a backstabber!
Like, me whenever...
Yeah.
Yeah?
You know, go.
Yeah.
Go.
Yeah.
Yeah, go.
Floor is here.
No, I think me, you should go.
Me whenever... I can't get any of that sweet, sweet nectar.
You're such a backstabber! No. This is mine. Okay, say you have like an L friend, and they go, no, they totally don't invite you over. And then, but he said like a week ago that you guys probably could hang out next week. And then the song goes, you're such a backstabber.
What about this one? I got a good one. When you're in like an Among Us game, and so you're like in a room with the imposter, but you don't see him behind you, and he stabs you. You're such a backstabber.
Oh, that is actually pretty good. That is actually pretty
accurate.
Good.
It's accurate because that is how it feels.
Yeah.
And it's like your friend too.
Yeah. So and it doesn't make sense why he would do that. One, yeah. Two, have you guys heard this song ever? It's a pretty crazy song. Okay, guys, let's play some games. What do you think?
I'm good.
You don't want to play games? You just want to watch a video?
You weren't even invited. This is a game session.
Okay, you guys called me like 12 times.
Yeah, you're not invited. Get out of here.
No, Claire, I'm sorry. I wanted you to play.
When's your final due?
Tomorrow.
Yeah, you should probably do that.
Oh, you just want to kick me out?
No, Claire, come play games.
You're such a backstabber.
Oh, yeah.
You said it, not me.
Yeah.
I'm okay. Just looking at occasion because it'd be really embarrassing if you failed PE.
I'm not gonna fail PE.
She can't run her pacers. Okay, it's not that embarrassing. Okay.
It's not even the pacer.
What is it then? How can you fail PE? Isn't that the whole thing?
I'm not failing PE.
I mean, are you though?
Let's play crab game.
A crab game's fun.
Or we can play Phasmophobia.
Or Apex Legends.
Oh, we do have Apex. We could try Apex.
Chat, make some noise if you want to play Apex.
Dude, they're bat chesting you, dude.
I know, and it's like
Rainbow Six Siege.
Have you played Fortnite?
We have Fortnite.
What does this viewer count number mean?
I would actually play
Fortnite. What do you mean?
Fortnite is way better. Zero build is awesome.
I'm down for Fort.
I can play Fortnite. I don't think I've downloaded it
I don't think I've updated it in a while.
Wait,
you guys are so like.
Wait, guys, no, let's play Fall Guys. W.
I'm actually very good with not doing that.
I'm down with Fall Guys.
I'm down with Fortnite.
Okay. Yeah, all I have is Fortnite. So if you guys want to play Fortnite, that'd be awesome.
That's the only game you
have.
Wait, guys! Yeah. Guys! What if I taught all three of you League of Legends?
Oh, I have League of Legends.
See, I knew Martin would because he's Sigma. He's not a beta anymore. He's not a beta.
Legends, but I hate it so much.
It's so dumb, right? Yeah, you were telling me you tried to play it or something.
Yeah, the learning curve is kind of hard, though, Aaron. You gotta
learning admit. Curve. The game is ass.
What are you saying? You don't even know what you're saying.
Hamza, come on.
Yeah, you don't even know what you're saying.
Chat, you can't bat chess Apex and willingly watch this dude play League.
Dude, I haven't played League on stream in so long. Okay, I've spared them.
Yeah,
come on, Fortnite. Look, everyone's saying Fortnite.
No.
Look, everyone's saying it. Fortnite. Let's play Fortnite.
Mods. Dude, you can't just come in here and just...
Everyone's saying Fortnite, it looks like.
Dude, your vote doesn't count, Martin.
What?
Kid TV. Neither That's does... Like... Neither does...
Wait, Humble. Why does someone have my username? Wait, that's not even me. Wait, what?
Let chat vote.
Somebody's trolling you.
Okay, wait. Okay, you're actually, gonna... before we play, I actually have to take a pee very quick. You guys, you guys should check out this video and watch it.
Okay, don't deafen us, please. We need to commentate.
Yeah, no. Well, no, watch this video. Watch this video and commentate.
Sniper Wolf collab? Why is that in your search?
Have you never watched that one? Shit.
I want to see.
I use that one. I use that one.
Can you do the Sniper Wolf?
The Sniper one's kind of a classic, though.
Yeah, I want to see. Can I see it?
Oh my god. Okay, yeah, here. No. Yeah, sorry, guys. Yo, enjoy.
Did you see Psycho Mantis stream yesterday with Sniper Wolf?
This is going to be good.
It was so dumb. Yeah, seriously. And just call her Sam. She's not even a real gamer.
There she is. Show me from what?
We watched Super Among Us last night.
We did?
What? Yeah, I can't believe no one guessed you were the imposter.
I was saying, do you know Darman? He's just showing us something to watch.
Her name's
while
Sam.
He goes to the bathroom.
And what kind of dumb name is
Darman? We're watching
anyway.
Darman just while he goes to the bathroom until he's back.
It's from Metal Gear
I can't
Solid.
Hear you, what?
I think it's really cool.
That's okay. Oh my gosh. I was just it's saying like we're watching Darman. Movie. It's
you probably
it's
make so much money you can buy whatever.
Yeah, we're just
you
watching
want.
Darman.
That's
it's like
so
this
cool.
YouTube channel. Just in, while he goes to the bathroom.
It's not even that special. Okay. Anyone can buy that dumb merch. Besides, she's not even a real gamer. People only watch her videos to see Sniper Wolf.
This is a test.
This is good.
It's okay. Don't listen to them. I think you're the best gamer out there.
Oh.
This
true
is
love.
A test.
Hey, Sam. Are you going to be streaming with Sniper Wolf again tonight?
Oh.
What?
Yeah, I am. Yes. We can't wait to watch
this
it.
This is a test.
Sam. OMG. Your mom drives a Tesla?
I bet you could buy one too, couldn't you?
If it isn't Sam, the wannabe streamer, you know, just
this is a teacher. This is
like
a TA.
Better than anyone.
Wait, are this supposed to be based off real life scenarios?
I never think that.
This is filmed.
Yeah, right.
This is hidden camera.
Show off.
This is Twitch streamers in real life.
You're just
her
a girl
sister
that got lucky.
Or her mom is Sniper
That's
Wolf,
all.
I think.
This is a test donation.
I did not
for
know
34.
Sniper Wolf had it.
This is a test.
Oh my god, someone donated $34.
Well, if it is an XQC, the wannabe streamer.
John, thank you so much for the 50.
What
I love
the
you, John.
Heck?
What?
John, you just got $50? What are you going to do with the $50?
Dude, okay, it's not a real dono, okay? It's not a real.
Oh.
It's like a fake dang. One. And my mods do it to me because they know... You know,
that's messed up.
So are you gonna split it with us?
No, I'm not giving you shit. He fakes
Gamer
donuts for views.
Oh, hey, honey! I'm over here!
Wait, why is this why is this a bad car?
Mom, what are you doing?
The mom just has a wrench.
It's a rental, dude. It's like a 2022.
Mom, what are you doing? I said pick me up in the back of the school. I don't want people seeing her crappy car.
I'm sorry, honey. She was stalling again. But she's all good now. Let's get going.
He's like 21. Why does he not have a driver's
license? Oh, dude, he's like... She's like literally like 13. He's literally like 25.
Hey, guys. Today we're going to be playing Fortnite with...
Oh, it's going to be us!
Hello, friends, it's me.
Oh my god, dude, she's ratioing me.
Fortnite with Sniper Wolf. Hello, friends, it's
me.
I love Sniper Wolf.
How many viewers is... Oh my god.
And we're about to get this game started. 989? Okay, I'm landing at that house. Cool. Landing at the...
No, 1,300.
The house next to you.
That could be us if we...
How many subs did she get?
A lot of comments coming in. You should read some of them. Okay. Let's see. Binji98 says...
She's such a shitty streamer. What the fuck?
Yeah, what?
She should quit. To be honest.
They don't even have BTTV, bruh.
Yeah, that's true.
Cheer streams. Aw, thanks.
L streamer.
Okay, GamerAtJoe12 says, hey, wannabe gamer girl, you really suck.
Based. Oh, he's in here! He's in chat!
GamerAtJoe12, what a stupid username.
Hey guys, we're gonna take a quick break.
GamerAtJoe.
Hey.
GamerAtJoe12? What, GamerAtJoe11 was taken?
I think that's his age.
Oh.
8,000 viewers, that's a solid pull.
Are you alright? I'm sorry, I'm just not feeling it today. Tell me what's wrong.
Dude, she has the best acting in the fucking world.
There's this kid at school, and he's always been making
She's actually good.
She's good!
I'm pretty sure he's the one making those mean comments. Maybe he's right, maybe I shouldn't be a gamer. Don't worry about him. He's probably just taking out his own problems on you.
There's the-
It just...
Wait, dude, the reflection. Look really at the reflection on the glasses. It's the home screen. About.
Understand, everyone loves you.
Sam, you think I don't deal with people hating on me all the time?
Because her boyfriend.
She's still with that freak. Sausage. That's what she calls him.
No, that's his name, I think.
Oh my god.
Okay, he's not that bad. What am I saying? He's not that bad.
No, come on.
It's
really bad. It's an abusive relationship.
Oh, what the fuck?
Told you.
Oh.
She was arrested too. Wait, click that.
Wait, what?
Her name is Ala Shalesh?
Shalesh?
She's 100 pounds?
What?
Jesus Christ.
Armed robbery? This is not real.
This is fake.
Armed robbery? Why would... Oh, fuck.
You do?
Of course. It comes with the territory. But what I've learned is that when somebody hates on you, it's usually because they're unhappy with their own lives. And that has nothing to do with you. So don't take it personal.
Yeah. Real. That's actually real.
You're probably right.
I'll come see you tomorrow at school to talk about it.
Okay.
Good game yesterday. I can't believe you got 5 kills.
Thanks.
Really, you can't believe it? Shut up.
Oh, what happened, Psycho Mantis? Heard you had to cut your stream early last night.
He's 50!
I know that was you in the chat.
No way. Guys, he's here!
I think I saw him acting in The Sopranos. No way!
He's here! Yo!
Gamer, mod him!
Gamer at Joe! Dude.
What the fuck are you guys talking about?
Oh, Claire, did you actually miss it? Oh, why'd you ban him?
Just please.
Oh, it's good that he's banned, though, because he's actually, like, really toxic.
Well, we unbanned him, though. It's okay.
No! Why?
It's fine, because I'm actually good at games, so he's not going to bully me for being bad at games.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I didn't mean to make you cry. Everyone's talking about it. That's so embarrassing.
Hey!
Oh!
Are you okay?
Why is Sniper Wolf just fucking stalking her wherever she goes?
Why does her backpack just say trans on it?
Dude, are you kidding me? It's the fucking...
She's proud of who she is?
It's a brand. Have you never seen that?
I've never seen that. Maybe it's for June or... is that why she's getting...
No,
okay, this is messed up.
No, it's just a brand of backpacks, you know?
Yeah.
You're telling me there's a brand called...
Yeah, it's JanSport.
And so what if there is?
Yeah, what's it to you?
There's no problem with that. There's no problem. I just wish I knew about it sooner.
Why would it matter? What?
So I could wear it, rep the set.
Oh. What?
The one making those mean comments yesterday. Okay.
You always like to frame
Let's
me.
Let's go talk to him.
Thank
what?
God.
No way. He hates me. Can you trust me? Please?
She got arrested.
Okay.
This is what she got arrested for. Oh my god.
Damn, she's gotta get a new car.
She won't start. I've tried everything.
Why can't you just get this fixed by a real mechanic?
You got a wrench in her hand.
That's what I said.
Money, Jordan. It's gonna cost at least $1,000, and right now, can't even pay our rent. I just got this eviction notice. If we don't come up with $1,800,
this better be the funniest eviction notice.
I forgot it was fucking written down.
Eviction notice. If we don't come up with $1,800. By the end of today, we're out on the street.
It's just so unfair. Why does this have to happen to me?
Jordan, stop.
That shit
don't
flew.
Jordan.
Wrench.
I can't believe he's going.
My mom's car sucks. I wish she would drive a cool car like my favorite streamer XQC. That's real.
You're all that. What now? I have an idea. Come on. We don't have enough money. There's no way he's gonna accept that.
What's gonna happen?
Dude, let's play a game. This is a.
We have nowhere else to.
Sorry, I was just watching it for Sniper Wolf.
I feel that.
It's kind of emotional. Want to
watch more Darman?
We usually do, but.
Do you want to just like? I was just gonna suggest we binge watch their entire
channel.
Yeah.
We already have. I don't know where you've
been.
Come on,
guys. It'll be fun.
I thought you'd been in my chat, Martin.
Turns out, I have.
No, you haven't. Fucking liar.
Bruh.
You're a liar. Sorry, capper. I don't
He's a capper.
He's a capper. He's a such a backstabber.
Hey.
Yeah. Okay, I'm getting ready for Fortnite. Okay?
Yeah, I'm on Fortnite.
You're on it?
You want to play Fortnite, Claire?
Where's Claire?
I'm right here. I just need to work on this for a couple minutes and then I'll maybe join.
We can play a game. We'll play a game without you.
She's buff.
Guys, I want to listen to this song by Drake. This one.
Sounds good, man.
This is a good song. Okay, Fortnite. Wait. What is the... Oh, Epic Games.
Yeah, I love Fortnite.
I got Pokemon Go again. What?
Despite the things you say.
Ah!
Who is it that's got
you? You go there?
Ah!
Aaron?
Yeah, I do.
Can you add me?
I just had to restart. I'm not good.
I literally sent you a link like...
Oh, you did.
To join and you never answered.
I know, that's my fault.
Damn.
Yeah, I did. I actually did do that.
I sent it to you too, Hamza, I think.
Oh, fuck what? You.
Yeah, you did, actually. I was playing a little bit with Drew and he was like super stacked for no reason. Kind of embarrassing when you're really good at a game like that. Like...
I used to have my friends mod it out for me, and I had all the best.
Oh, I hacked my thing too. That's why. Because yeah. Then it doesn't make it fun.
Oh, it was fun. It was fun because you could go take over any gym, you know? Why is this not working? You know what? I want to listen to Sad Drake.
He's buff.
I want to listen to Sad Drake. 49.
Wait, can you guys hear me?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Wait, what is the song called again? Oh, never mind. Guys, I don't know. Yeah. I know that, no one's gonna be sniping, okay? I know that all you guys in here, you guys have, like, girlfriends and boyfriends, but this is for the people that don't.
Yeah, could not be me. That's really embarrassing.
Yeah, whatever, man. After my mom was evicted, I listened to the songs. No one liked me. I'm sorry about that, gamer. Sometimes you just need to listen to this, you know?
Let me put you on some real sad stuff. Hold on.
Guys, my Epic Game Launcher is not working. Never mind.
What?
Oh, I got it. There's not enough.
Tell me, have you heard that lately?
Oh, never mind. Fortnite. I have to update. Wait, I have no room. I have no room for the download. Cause I downloaded stupid ass Apex.
Delete League of Legends.
No.
Wait, you have to download Fortnite?
No, I have to update it, and I can't update it. Jesus.
No, you can't do that on stream, there's no way.
Looks like we have to play. Fuck, Fortnite. Wait, I could get this. Okay, Drake, shut up.
Okay, you're not. But you're gonna lag.
Situation. No, I won't. I'll be good. I think I'll be
good. Because he goes through the download speed. He's working on the upload speed.
Idiot.
Nah, but I. Wait, why do I lag when I have to update like Valorant?
Oh. Oh, we can play Valorant.
No, please.
Why? You don't like FPS, don't you?
Dude, Valorant is so fun. Valorant, like, I don't know.
I like Valorant.
It's like CSGO. There's no, like...
CSGO is better, let's be honest.
Like, Apex is a peak game. Apex is so fun.
Dude, you swear by Apex.
It's so fun.
I haven't played it. I haven't played it since, like, fucking high school. So,
bro, it's so fun. Like, I get 12 kills every game.
Okay, after I... Oh, yeah, keep going.
No.
I don't even care.
The map. You guys should play True Courtney.
Okay, if I have to uninstall a game, what should I uninstall? Oh, we should play The Forest.
Okay, why don't you just uninstall Grand Theft Auto?
No, I can't do that. I'm an RP player.
Since October 2021, that's the last time you played it?
No, that was I played the real version of there's two versions, okay? It's too much to explain.
Yeah, I get it.
Yeah. Okay. I actually don't know how I should free up this space. Let's see. Oh, wait. Never mind. I can do it right here. W. Okay, I'm going to play some music. What am I doing?
Sigma music?
No, not Sigma this time.
What?
You said you're Omega anyway. I don't even know what Omega music is.
Mega music. Let me just look it up. It's Jack Harlow.
Jack Harlow? God bless. Beta music would be like this.
Can we do karaoke?
Actually, no, this is just sad music.
The Box by Roddy Ricch.
That's Omega.
I listened to it recently, and it's like art. It's so good.
It's actually good. That album was amazing.
It's really good. Play the
Box. Dude, Apex is 70 gigabytes, dude.
Aaron, play the Box, please.
Okay.
Just delete League or something, dude.
Oh, I'm deleting Aim Labs.
Balloon Tower Defense 6.
Don't ever hate on that.
Actually a good
being sad is Sigma, okay? Sigma's cry. Omegas, I don't even know what you guys do. You guys probably pee your bed when you're sad. Am I wrong? I'm not Omega, though. Oh wait, I got it! I did it! Right?
Wait, what?
I did it! No, no.
You got four?
I'm feeling strong. Okay. That's nice. Okay, we're gonna be playing Fortnite with the boys.
Yeah.
Oh, yes. Turn the music down. Why?
No, turn the music up, bro. Are we listening to RuneScape music?
No, it's just some sad music.
Oh.
You know Spider-Man music?
Who's that?
The spider guy, the superhero.
Oh! Like the Spider-Man suit?
Yeah, what those TikTokers do, where they wear the...
Yeah!
Yeah. And they do those dances with him.
I love them.
Yeah. I was thinking about getting one, you know?
I like the one in the... Oh, if you got one, it'd be over. You'd totally break the internet.
Oh, I think... What if me and you made one together?
We can do that.
But you're in Syrup Land.
Yeah, but we could, do, a... You remember that guy on TikTok who, video edited himself into the TikTok?
Oh, yeah.
You know who I'm talking about?
Yeah, yeah. I know who you're talking about.
We could do that.
Okay.
But want to we could do it, naked?
Dude, what?
Just so we could just scrap the spider suit over, if you want.
Dude, I don't think...
It would be funny. It would be funny.
Like, as a joke?
Yeah.
Yeah, no, that'd be okay.
It'd be a really funny joke.
That'd be really good. Okay, this game sucks. This is the real game.
Why? Because I'm waiting. I'm waiting for whatchamacallit.
Martin, look at the screen right now. Wait, open a new tab.
What am I supposed to look at? Yeah, I know, he's playing Agario.
Yeah, Agario's the real game.
When he opens a new tab, tell me it doesn't look perverted.
Dude, it does not look perverted.
Yeah.
When I open a tab, it doesn't look perverted. I don't know what you're talking about.
Marin's gonna get it.
Let me see.
Okay, hold on, after this life. Okay, fuck.
Oh my god.
You're dead. You're so dead.
Okay, open a new tab, let me see.
Wait, I just realized that there was something bad on the screen.
Hey, yo, what is this?
Right? Tell me that it's not just me.
That literally looks... No, because that literally looks like... Okay, tell me why that looks like the insertion of... Wait, am I allowed to say this on Twitch?
Yeah, you can say...
As long as you don't like
say any slurs.
Nah, I'm not gonna say it.
But you see what it looks like, right?
It does, yeah.
I've been telling him this for a while.
What the fuck were you gonna say?
It literally looks okay. First off, there's like a woman, and then there's like some kind of device that is about to.
It's yeah, true.
And she's like facing away.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
What position is this?
It's like reverse, and then like, reverse doggy.
Something like that. That's what I was saying.
I mean, Jack. reverse cowgirl.
That's exactly what I said. Is that not what I said?
You texted him.
I swear to God, I didn't.
You texted him.
I swear on my life, I did not tell him.
No, I will literally screenshot.
Why?
It does look pretty sexual.
What the fuck? You guys are just perverted.
Reverse cowgirl specifically.
We all said it looks very sexual for no reason.
I just have a dirty mind.
You do have a dirty mind. You're a dirty little boy.
Martin, you're like a golden retriever.
I'm like a golden retriever,
but sometimes I can get a little naughty too. And I turn into a little chihuahua.
Oh.
Oh, I don't think people even like chihuahuas.
I have a chihuahua.
Chihuahuas can go to hell.
Hey.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Rudy's a chihuahua and... Well, he's a chihuahua and a...
His name is Rudy?
Yeah.
Oh.
That's cute.
Very cute dog.
His name is Rudy, yeah, and he's my little baby.
Oh,
yeah,
he's my little baby. He actually sounds cute. Guys, Fortnite's ready!
Okay, cool.
Oh. Fortnite!
He's gone.
Day one? What are you talking about? Why don't they bring back the old Fortnite?
The old Fortnite.
Why can't they bring back, like, the... And why do they have to add every single, like, popular thing into the show? I mean, into the fucking game now. I'm not gonna buy skins. I have this cool one.
Who's the... Wait, weren't they saying that they were gonna collab with, like, a TikToker? Like, they're gonna put them in the game?
Yeah, they did that with Haley already.
Did they actually?
They did her dance.
Oh, no, I meant, like, they're gonna put a TikToker in the game.
What, like, Charlie?
No, I think they were gonna do, like, Lorray or something.
That'd be crazy. Look at my skin. My skin is awesome. Oh.
That is a pretty cool skin.
Tell me she's not so hot.
Ew, bro.
What? You don't think so?
A video game character.
Okay.
Don't tell me you're one of those.
What do you mean?
Wait a second, I can see your bed in the mirror. Is that an anime pillow in your bed?
Yeah, what about it? What is wrong with that?
Oh, come on.
Bro, come on, bro.
I don't know why you guys are... I thought you guys were, like, not judgmental, you know?
No, we are judgmental.
Oh.
There's
I'm judgmental without the judge.
He's
Oh, this is a cool glider.
Yo, can we do freestyles? Me and Mario.
Hey, wanna be my friend here?
We are friends. I thought we were.
Oh no, on Fortnite.
Oh. Yeah, I don't know. You gotta take back what you said about my skin.
Oh, come on, I'm level 16, you're only level 1.
I don't care.
Do zero build trios.
Zero build? Guys, I'm so good at building, though.
You do what do you want? I'm down with whatever. I'm
actually, I'm just kidding. I don't want
to. Zero build is way easier.
Radio, dude.
Dude, you guys should see my level in League of Legends. It's not level 1, that's all I have to say.
It's not something to be proud of, folks, movie.
Yes, it is.
Chat. Come on. Back me up here, right, chat? Right, chat?
No. Guys, it is a flex, okay? Come on. Oh, chat, go all in, please. Go all in. On this, this is a top 10. Easy win.
Oh, top 10 is so easy. You're stupid if you're a downer.
Aim for top 5.
Yeah, we always go for the victory right now, actually.
Didn't we get a dub together, Hamza?
I don't think so.
Oh, yeah, never mind.
No! Where did my skin go? Oh. Was it lagging? Oh my god, it is. Oh, never mind.
Just turn down your settings.
Yeah, your graphics are maxed up.
Hospital with Biggie Smalls died. The doctor said I had blood clots, but I ain't 60 unlimited. Where's motion blur? Oh,
ah, where are we dropping, boys?
Fuck,
I say we go to the Tilted
hey,
Tower.
Yo,
go to the Tilted Towers. Are you ready, Aaron?
Wait, is it bad? Oh no.
Jump, Aaron, jump.
Just turn everything to low. And don't go on the blimp. It's so
bad.
Yeah,
go on the blimp, yeah.
Damn, you guys really do play this.
Alright, calm down, dude. I'm going to this building.
16, bruh.
Go to this building. This is the main event.
It's about to be a bloodbath.
Oh, they added the rifle back.
Wait, where's my game sound? I have no game sound. What?
Hey, you don't need that.
You don't think so? I think you need it. You need it for footsteps.
But you can do a visual thing for footsteps. You can actually see it on your screen.
Oh.
It's for deaf people.
And for streamers.
And for streamers, yeah.
W.
Deaf.
Bro, how do you not know that?
Dude, I don't
my god.
Dude, I need a gun that's not a sniper. Aaron, you're alone. You better watch out.
Yeah, no one's down
people
here.
People on me, dude. People are down
I could,
here, Marty.
I could smoke some kids.
You have an extra gun, Marty?
I got a pistol.
Yeah, that'd be good. Oh,
here,
snap.
Wait, okay, wait.
Oh, wait, 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 wait.
I hit him?
Damn. Hey, yo.
Guys, I'm gonna do my settings really quick.
We'll protect you.
Where's motion blur?
I need a gun now too.
Uh-oh.
This is crazy.
Go lower. There's people down here.
Wait, we gotta help Aaron though. He's alone.
Oh, I thought that was you up there.
That's fine. I'm actually blind. I didn't see it. Fuck.
It just keeps going down. This is scary.
Bro's doing a 1v1.
Wait, guys, come here. Come to me. Come to me. Come to me.
I'm here.
That only gave me 20.
Someone's up there. Someone's up there.
Let's kill them.
Where'd he go?
Come on, Aaron. Come on.
I'm here.
Where'd he go? Oh, someone's rebooting. Go to the reboot van. Quick.
Here.
She don't believe in shooting stars. Shoes and cars. Okay, my sensitivity is too high. You guys gotta do this. Oh, never mind.
Oh, someone's dropping on us.
Oh, behind, bro.
Oh my god.
Snipers! Snipers.
Oh, goodness. Okay, that was on me. I think I called the charge preemptively.
Guys, snipers, really?
The doubters just got, or the doubters got impacted.
Okay, let's not drop right in the fucking middle of X tilted towers.
Yeah, that's
true. let's go somewhere safe.
Just go straight to readying up. You ready, Claire?
Actually, I don't think I will be joining today, but
okay.
Just I have to go to school tomorrow.
What time? Oh, I forget.
You show us your presentation.
What?
Do you want to show us your presentation that you made?
Oh, no, I'm actually good.
The game sound. Okay. There's no game sound. Okay, Claire. Good luck with your presentation.
Bye-bye.
Thanks. Bye.
Bye.
Bye, Beta.
See ya.
Bye, hey, Beta.
Bye, Beta.
Okay, sure.
I'm talking to Martin, by the way.
Yeah, all right.
Wait.
Have fun at school.
Yo, she's doing the Bella Porsche song. Come to me.
Guys, where's my... Oh.
Where?
Oh. Look.
Wait, that's Bella Porsche?
Oh, she was doing a Bella Porsche dance. Oh,
this is good.
Can I type in chat, do Bella Porsche? Oh, you can.
I can't type it, but do Bella. Bella again.
Wait, guys, I have to do my game sound.
Oh, do you want it? Are you going to restart?
Just let us know when you're ready. We will not drop until you're ready.
Well, no, he has to restart, I think, for it.
Do I really?
Okay. It might be a glitch. I had that before.
No, you have it. It's on the top. What's on 0%?
Music? Okay, fuck it. Drop.
Where are we dropping?
Right there. I don't know how to ping.
Middle click. Oh, you're using it's like it's press like one of your controller sticks. Press them.
You're using a controller, you numbskull.
Because this is how I played in like fucking high school.
But you're going against keyboard warriors. They're gonna beat us.
Actually, you know what? Since there's no building, I actually might be better
exactly.
with keyboard.
Right.
How did someone already get a tank?
I think it's just showing us where.
What is a lightsaber? I have a lightsaber.
Oh, it's a bot.
Yeah, the bots can drive them.
What the fuck is this?
It's not really good. On what do you think about the lightsaber, Martin?
I don't know. If you get good at it, it's probably really.
Wait,
good.
Wait, why do I have such good? Look at my items right now. What is this?
It's legendary. No, don't pick up the ray gun, and that rocket launcher is useless.
How?
I think. Or I don't know how to use it because it targets vehicles. I think. Which I don't understand.
Oh, fuck. I just wasted it.
Yeah, because it just targets vehicles. La 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 la. I'm just gonna shout out.
This ain't
bitch. Wait, guys, what if I go crazy with this lightsaber?
As,
like,
there's smoke. Like, smoke where I'm at? Smoke?
I killed someone? There's a team near us.
Guys, the music is not good. I mean, the song is good, but...
Oh, Ami.
Coming.
Where are you? Oh.
Go to Marty.
I'm coming. I'm gonna pull out the fucking lightsaber.
Yeah. You can go through buildings. Slice through the building.
Oh, wait. I have a...
It's not good, dude.
Yo, wait, the harpoon is really good.
There's a tank over here. Yeah, look, I'm gonna shoot him. I'm gonna shoot the harpoon tank guy.
Harpoons are awesome.
Wait, what is the... harpoon gun do? Does it make you fly around?
You can pull
minis?
People towards you.
You want minis? Come to me, minis.
Yo, how did I not hit the tank? Oh.
Yeah, it's supposed to target it. No, the tank has a robot in it, an NPC, dude.
Oh.
Don't start that smoke. You will not win that war.
Okay, I'm not using that fucking gun. That gun sucks. Guys, I'll be the designated sniper, okay?
Okay. Jesus Christ.
Okay, keyboard and mouse.
Yeah.
Okay, I switched. Oh, this is so much better. Are you kidding me?
Yeah, I don't know what you're doing.
Yeah, it's way better.
Well, because I mean, for building, I didn't know how to build on. Oh, my game sound is back. What? Okay, what are we doing? Are we looting? Do you guys have extra shield?
Yeah, I got minis.
A couple for you.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, where you at?
What? You can throw shit?
Hell yeah.
Wait, how do you throw it?
I hold right click and then launch it with left click.
Wait, how do you use it? How do you with
you
the keyboard?
You just click, you hold and hold it.
Oh.
You're silly, bro.
You're goofy.
You're silly, bro.
Oh, you can chop through shit.
Come to pick this up, Aaron. Pick this up, Aaron.
Shotgun.
Pick this up.
Coming. How do you swap on keyboard? Like,
wait, watch this. Oh. Go to I, or I think, what is inventory? I think it's I.
Oh, okay.
Wait, stay right there. Freeze.
Okay.
Freeze.
Oh!
Dang, I tried it.
You go there. Okay, I got, what is this? A med mist. I don't know what that is.
Oh, someone hit me with something.
Or start a fire. Run! Right?
Big pot!
That's what I was pinging over there, dude.
Oh.
Sorry, I didn't mean to get angry.
Can you move around while you shield?
No. Oh, you can like crouch around.
Whoa.
Just killed this stupid chicken. Go this way.
Ultra light beam.
Oh yeah, there's a fast sprint. Do you know about that?
What?
Hold control and it gives you this crazy sprint. But it's got a cooldown.
I keep forgetting to use it.
Yeah, it's really
good. Dude, I just keep sliding!
Yeah, it's like Apex movement. It kind of ripped it. Apex is the blueprint.
No, it was PUBG.
Oh, there's PUBG a guy! Or is this a fish?
D-Mobile.
It's a fish. I think.
Or Minecraft
PUBG games. Or Xbox Aegis? Xbox Aegis.
Fortnite! God, I can't breathe! I'm stuck!
No, no, you're good, you're good.
Bro, drowned.
I got you. I'll save you.
Thanks, Martin.
There's so many fish in here. It's crazy.
Can you chug splashes?
Oh, you can't shoot them.
I'll just keep them.
Ooh, there's some nice snipies in here.
I have a green one.
Stay alert, stay mobile. Oh, I think you weren't clicking apply when you changed the settings.
Oh, maybe not. Well, I don't know, no, because when I switched to keyboard and mouse, that's when the sound came. I wasn't even in settings.
You might have been on another tab, like on Streamlabs or something.
Yo, I have a horrible SMG or AR, but then I have a good sniper.
Yeah, I have a poopoo AR too.
There's a tank nearby, but it's actually not nearby. It's kind of far.
Is it?
These are NPCs, just a heads up.
Hey, thermal fish. That's good, right?
Oh, is that the legendary one?
Yeah. You guys
want to say? It's pretty good. It gives you, like, vision. That's pretty cool.
Dude, I don't have fucking Wordle aim. I have fucking great aim.
Oh, there's bots everywhere. Watch out. Don't shoot them.
Yeah, they don't start, I don't think.
Should I take a big pot or these chug splashes? Ooh, oh, there's two big pots though. I'm gonna take two big pots.
That's easy. There's action nearby.
Bob.
I'm checking thermal and nothing near us.
There's footsteps nearby.
Maybe behind. Maybe we're near you. So I checked the thermal over here and there's nothing.
Wait, I can't. Oh, never mind. There's a fast sprint.
Man, I got that Sigma music stuck in my head.
There's a tank right here.
Let's get into the shit, man.
You wanna go into
the shit? Hit someone 172 headshot.
Nice, bruh.
Right here.
You did?
Yeah, I'm trying to hit him too. No shield, dead. One hit. Nice.
Fuck! Oh, I'm doing music!
Where are you, bro?
I'm going.
Nice. We hit those.
Why do you stand out in the open? Because watch I'm this, a fucking this. Sigma.
There's another one up here, watch out. Oh, nice. Nice, let's go!
Are they in there? Oh, they are.
I hit that guy on the right, like, a lot.
Oh, are they jamming at us? Oh,
he is. Wait, what? Wait. How do we He's fucking kill the thing?
It hurts. The dude just sniped at me on the right.
Guys, my sense is too high.
Everyone aim at the guy on the right. He's like super low.
Alright, let's go single him out. The other guys are in the tank.
Yeah, they ditched him. Bro, they're literally backstabbers.
Go right here. There's a little climby thing.
Really?
Ready? You guys nearby?
Oh my god, that tank just died. Oh my god, he's parachuting away.
Alright. I'm climbing. Oh. Where's his teammates at?
How do you climb?
We're on the edge. What is that thing?
Oh, it's over there. Kind of fun when, like, everything's going on all the time. You don't know.
Yeah.
Is someone still in the tank? No, that thing is dead.
Dang, we really scared him away.
Hey, let's not get too wrapped up in this battle. Always watch our backs.
Oh, wait.
Let's stay in the storm and then they'll come to us. Think about it that way. And we have the high ground. Dude, there's no... Is there a prediction?
Yeah, there is. Oh, there. No one thinks
WRL, WRL.
No one thinks we're getting top 8.
Top 8. The top 8 teams or top 8 people?
Top 8.
Bro, top
8. Total.
Top 8 is easy.
Top 8 total?
Yeah.
Total what? People or teams?
People.
Bro, top 8 is... Bro, I can do that in my sleep.
Okay, I see him.
Where?
Right there. There's someone.
Yeah, I can shoot them.
All right, ready?
Ah!
How did I not just hit him?
I hit him from 120.
No shield?
Oh, that bastard.
Oh, come on. One more hit.
I just got shot at from somewhere.
Got him.
Nice. Come to me.
Oh, shit. Oh, are you guys on top of the hill?
On me.
There's a fucking guy right here.
Oh my god, I wish I didn't have his stupid ass gun.
That guy's dead?
Nice. Got him.
Nice.
And then there's one more close.
Oh, 179?
Got him.
There's more. Who's shooting that?
Oh, it's the automatic! Yo!
Nice. Nice.
Oh, he's got a golden sniper. I'm grabbing this.
What is this gun? Oh.
I need ammo, boys.
This dude is stacked. Give me that.
What's this giant bucket? Should we bring this?
Yeah.
What did you have?
Come here. We're gonna do this.
Oh my god.
Can you throw me some? I just need a healing, like health wise.
I literally don't have heals.
Here. Okay, here. Good.
Oh, people right there! He just crossed. Where the hell did he go?
He's healing. He just healed.
Oh, I see him.
He thinks he can.
Oh, he's behind the rock. What?
Oh god damn.
Oh my god.
Okay, we're trapped here. This is not good.
All right, get back a little.
Oh, this rock's about to be gone. Oh.
Oh god, this is not looking good.
Guys, you got it.
Watch this. Watch me, Aaron. Ready? What?
Okay.
Got one.
Holy smokes! God damn! Behind you!
Behind you!
Behind you! You!
Ah, stop yelling! No!
Hey, hey, hey! We got hey. It! We got it!
We play safe.
W.
Dubs in the chat.
Okay, let's go. Okay,
guys, I can't play if you guys yell at me. I get really like scared.
Oh, it's just we're trying to. Sorry, sorry.
Yeah, it's like a come on. Like, it's like teammates. Yeah.
No, but it reminds me of my parents.
Oh, dude. Hamza, why the fuck are you laughing?
I met your mom on FaceTime. She would never yell at you. Your mom would never yell at you.
The fuck?
You just don't know what happens behind closed doors.
I guess, but I met your mother's so sweet. She's like a babushka.
No, you know when you have your friends over and your mom's super nice?
Yeah.
And you're just like, this is not you.
But it was FaceTime. So you think she's keeping up the facade through the internet?
On the FaceTime?
That'd be impressive. And she was, I saw her talking to you and then she talked to me and she was like, Marty, have you been eating healthy?
Hey, shouldn't they know they need to take out what's his name from the game? DaBaby? Why am I still hearing DaBaby being played?
What happened with him?
Guys, he's ultra homophobe.
And he killed someone in a Walmart.
And he also killed, I always forget that. He also murdered someone in a Walmart.
But let me play devil's advocate. Why do you think he did that?
Why he did he kill someone?
No, I'm kidding.
It was self-defense. It was like a 13-year-old.
No, it the was video not finally, self-defense.
Yeah, but did you see the video? Boy. The video finally came out and he just ran up on this little kid and shot him.
What?
Yeah, it was like those memes about like the New Yorkers whenever like a kid.
Oh yeah. Like a Bev. New Yorkers after like stopping out a 3-year-old child
for not having a Bev. Like that's what it looked like. Like he just killed this.
Wait,
kid.
Guys, I went somewhere totally different. It's fine. Dude, it's fine.
I
oh, you're close.
It,
you're right? close. You're close.
It's me.
Just land where there's not a lot of people though, so you survive.
I think we take this building.
Down,
there are enemies nearby.
We're taking over one city at a time.
I know that DJ Khaled song.
I love that song.
One city at a time.
Yeah, I see. I heard it.
That one?
Oh, this gun is good, I think. Right? Whoa, what is this shit? What the fuck is this?
Okay, 12 bullets behind. He's on me. I got shot.
What does this do? Repair torch?
Oh my god, I'm getting shot at the doorway.
Oh shit!
No shield? He's like a couple of HP.
Oh shit! Oh, never mind.
You should be able to get him, Hamza.
Got him.
Nice. Watch out for his partner, though.
On me. Are you mocking me?
Kill that MF. Oh, yo, warrior. No bullets. Oh my god, I have like no bullets.
Alright, where are you at?
Right here.
Guys, I got a blunderbuss gun. Like what pirates have.
I need like ammo, that's what I need.
Yeah, I have no ammo, but I picked up this infinity ammo thing. Wait, come to me if you want healing.
Yeah, okay.
I can't fucking remember the controls on the shit.
Watch out, someone just said it.
Aaron, you good?
Yeah, I'm good.
There's people. People.
Oh, people? People?
I don't know
people,
where.
Hey? I only have 10 bullets, so this is crazy. I need your help right here.
Okay. Oh, yeah.
Guys, I'm looting up. So I'm.
Oh, he's in a car.
I'm coming there stacked.
Yeah, get over.
Oh,
here.
What is better, guys? Ranger assault rifle or the MK7 assault rifle?
Right on top of us, dude.
Oh, I got sniped. He's on top of the roof, Hamza. Careful when you come out. I'm gonna crawl in. Don't. You're gonna get sniped.
Later, Drip Dex. Was that a dog?
That's Rudy.
Jesus Christ. Aaron, we need backup.
Where are you, you slumber duck?
Dude, don't worry. I'll carry. I'm on the way. MK is better.
I'm trolling this guy so hard.
I'm coming to save both of you. Don't worry.
We did good though. We did go kind of crazy for what we had.
Did you bet 40? Oh shit.
One city at a time.
Did you see Gunna is gonna go to jail for life?
Yeah. That's actually so, kind of sad.
I know, I loved his music.
I did too.
But he deserves it.
I gotta go. Yo! Honey Hales, thank you so much for the Prime sub. Thanks for using Jeff Bezos' money. Fuck that guy.
What's wrong with Jeff Bezos?
I mean, he's got a lot of money, so it's...
Well, let me guess, he's canceled too?
Yeah, I did that.
Snowflakes?
Okay, wait, how do I do this? I get your... Oh, wait, is this free? Can I just do this right now for both of you? I'm fucking doing it right now.
Go, go, go. Do you guys believe in Larry?
Who's Larry?
Oh.
That was brutal.
That was
Larry
scary.
is Lewis and Harry.
Like from One Direction?
Yeah, Lewis.
Like the fan fiction?
The fan fiction, but there's a lot of evidence
supporting. Guys, I'm done with this game. Let's play League.
One more.
Have you ever played League?
Yeah, I forced him one time.
I played it once and then I got my virginity back. Hey, yo.
Dude, you are a virgin. Okay.
Yeah, I am. I'm just totally a virgin, right? That would be crazy.
Wait, how do I leave? Oh, I can't. Guys, it's time.
No, one. Play one game.
No. Let's play.
Sweet. Virginia.
No. Sweet Ontario.
Make sure you get this shit. These... Never mind. Oh, we could play Rocket League. Nah.
Hey, yo.
Look at this guy. It's Kakashi from Naruto. He's twerking.
What? Kakashi. Kakashi sensei.
Oh my god, it's Naruto. Naruto. Hey, notice me.
Look at this.
Look what they did to this fucking amazing show.
Can you imagine the creator of the show watching this?
Are you kidding? Look at this disgrace.
Okay, this Naruto is my favorite anime.
Same. Wait. Did you actually lose 40,000?
That's what you get for believing. Yeah, go all in, guys. And we're going to drop at the same place this time.
Yeah. We're gonna all be together.
Let's go Sleepy Sound.
Okay.
What are these names?
Yeah, I miss the old Fortnite.
What is the thing where the first and second letter, like, they start with the same thing and it's like...
Alliteration.
That's what it is. It's an alliteration,
they're all
alliteration.
Everything is an alliteration.
I'm an English nerd.
Are you? What'd you study in college?
I did computer science.
Okay, that makes no sense why you're an English nerd.
I think there's like a million people dropping here, by the way. This is a bad idea. Let's all go here.
Martin's 5-head.
I actually do have a 5-head after that degree.
Yeah. Dude, Hamza told me today.
And it's deflating back to a 4-head, though.
Why?
Because I haven't... I don't know.
Me?
I'm not playing Brain Agent.
On me. He's throwing me. He threw me. He's one hit on the roof. One hit on the roof?
No way, he just blew me up.
Dang, you got blewed up. Nice!
Who is this little fucking rat?
Don't wait, you just wasted your ammo, dude. Now you're screwed.
It's fine. Trust me, just trust.
Loot, get the chest at least.
Bruh, what am I watching? I'm just kidding. Wait, you gotta reboot us though, remember.
Wait, you guys both died?
Yeah.
What is this gun?
You didn't go to the same building. Don't use that gun, it sucks.
It's not good?
Yeah. At least compared to what you got. My savior.
Coming.
You just got jumped in the alleyway.
And they danced Bella Poore style on you.
Dude, these... Okay, one more. Come on.
One more. Yeah, I can never...
Bro, we have to win one. Note. Come on.
Yeah, how about we don't do this thing where we go to the place that everyone's in?
I didn't expect Sleepy Sound to be so, like, not sleepy. People are
like
not
awake.
Sleeping.
Triptex. Yeah. I literally carried that.
It should be called Awake Oasis.
Is that...
Oh, no.
That was an L joke.
It should be like awake, wait, let me try again. It should be like awake,
yeah.
More like awake oasis, right?
Yeah.
Well, that's what I just said, though.
Well, yeah, but...
Fuck, guys, I need some more gua. Be funny.
Well, it was like the... Wait, was it the delivery that was bad, or like...
Yeah, you could work on that. It's like, it could be more like awake oasis. Like, that's... Because you have to wait on it. A little bit.
Oh. So, or just be more confident, like awake oasis.
Yeah.
This is a test.
That couldn't hurt, you know. That it's not gonna hurt to be.
How do you spell awake though? Because I think
awake is A O K E. No. A. Yeah. A O K E. Like Steve awake. Steve O. What's his name? Steve Aoki.
What? Bruh. Steve Aoki?
I'm dead.
You better be a yoking right now.
Let's go condo count. Let's go condo canyon. Jump.
Shit.
There's no way anyone's here.
No.
In condo canyon?
Only in.
Oh, I can ping.
There you go.
If you guys were given the job to create a new town in Fortnite, what would you call it?
Lurpy Slumber.
No, it has to start. The next one has to start with another L, though.
Lurpee. I would call it Burpee Burrow.
Oh, that's
Ooh,
actually pretty good. Yeah,
that's pretty good. How did you come up with that? It's so fast. Probably.
Mine would be Crazy Town. Not Crazy Town.
Lazy Town.
No, Crazy Town.
Bro, it sounds like a name a 5-year-old would give it.
Guys, I think it'd be funny.
I think it'd be awesome. Awesome Village.
What do you think?
Wacky Town.
Oh. I just got shot at.
Dude, they have a whole gaming lounge in here, guys.
Guys, on me!
Oh my god.
I was thinking of the Crazy Town.
You must be gay with all the guys on you.
I mean, he's one.
Oh my.
Nice,
he's
nice,
not
nice,
one!
Nice. He is.
I'm coming.
Fuck you. No, how'd I throw you?
He didn't finish me though.
Wait, what?
He didn't finish you off?
Nope.
That's my job.
Hey, yo, boss. What are you doing,
bro?
Finish me. What are you doing?
You want me to finish you off?
Where the fuck did he go? Oh, fuck you.
Come back to us.
Fuck this guy. Oh, you want to go see your friend?
Wait, let's go to him.
Loser.
What was that?
Yeah,
what are you going to do?
Let's go to him.
Drop in on him. Where is he?
Nice.
I can't shoot him!
I'm dropping
back
in on him.
Up here. Got him.
His partner's over here.
Anybody have heals by any chance?
I have chug splashes.
Oh wait, come to me, there's a campfire. Well, you don't need it, but I need it.
Guys, this gun is really bad. I'm not
a lot of them are. Just the standard AK is pretty good. Can you come here and throw some chugs splashes on all of us?
Wait, come here, there's like containers here. There's containers here. Right here.
Coming.
What's healing? Hold on.
There's another guy somewhere here though.
Bro, you extinguished the fire.
Bro, right here.
Oh, and you didn't get it either.
I got coconuts. Anyone need coconuts?
Oh, this is a thing, isn't it? Whoa, where'd I go? Guys, where'd I go?
Wait, hold on. Yeah.
What's going on? All of us in a porta potty together? Bro, it's my dream.
Okay.
Okay, I'm out. I have nothing. I have literally no loot.
Yeah, me neither. Let's go this way. So every place is just... You missed a gun, apparently, chat says.
Did I? Oh, there's no point. I keep hitting mats like I need them.
Yeah. We should have tried build once.
Yeah. Actually, I'm down to do one.
Okay. Oh, damn.
I'm switching back to control. I know hey, the crank 90s.
They're saying you missed an AR.
I know. It's okay. Whatever.
I literally have two guns, an AR and a pistol.
Same.
There's one of these right here.
Oh, I got minis. Okay. Oh, I have a car for us, guys.
A what?
Nice. What kind is it?
Actually, never mind. I can't drive it, and I can't fucking. Oh, can I? No, I can't drive.
Yeah, you can probably drive. It's a raceway. We're definitely gonna have cars.
Martin,
do you believe
is your name Nescu? Is it a reference?
No, this is my brother's account.
Yeah, sure, man. You know, you don't have to lie about it. You don't have to lie about
it.
No, you don't have to lie, you know.
Don't be ashamed.
Yo, just say if you watch anime.
Yeah, I love anime, so what?
Yeah. So do you like whatchamacallit? That show with your name in it. Nesco. It's Nesco.
It's Nescu-kun. Nescu-kun.
Wait, what?
I did drop the shotgun.
Nescu-kun? Hamza-kun?
Yeah. Oh! Guys, what the fuck?
What is it, Aaronson? Aaronson, come here.
Oh, we can drive these. Never mind.
Yeah. No, the storm.
Get in the cars!
Coming. Wait. Stay right there.
Wait, grab your own. I'm grabbing my own.
Go. Driving. What? Aaron, are you driving the right way? Okay, good.
Yes.
I'm behind you.
How do I boost? Oh, yeah. I got it. Oh,
it's like
it's Rocket League.
No, not into the house.
Okay.
Oh, bro, who's on off? The house.
Change the song.
Oh, turn it off. I didn't even realize that it's playing music.
Mm-hmm. I'm out of gas. Dragon? Are you guys low on gas?
Bro's playing 21 Pilots in the car.
Row.
Dude, that's a good gun right there. Snagged it. Sorry.
Like, bro, it's just four.
Oh, guys, there's some fighting.
All right, just kind of avoid it till we get in the storm.
Oh, there's guys right here.
Go this way.
You can slide down hills to go faster.
This way, wrong way, Aaron.
Aaron's son, come here.
It's fine.
Aaron, you're about to die, dude. What did I just tell you?
Yo, these guys are so lame. What the fuck? Get alive. Jesus Christ.
Bro, why didn't you follow us?
Because I had confidence.
Well,
now you're stuck as a spectator.
Give me! I'm so close!
No, bro, I'm not going back in there. Oh.
You guys are L teammates.
They're looking at us.
Oh, I'm dead. There's no way.
Guys, I'm right here.
Holy smokes.
Guys.
Just dry hogs.
Oh,
I hit him for 90.
He's like pretty much dead. One hit.
That's so depressing.
Let's do building one. Let's do a building one.
Okay, let's do a building one.
A Fortnite build one?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Bro, I haven't done that in so long.
Change to the...
I can build.
I can build too.
Okay, you build, I'll kill them. We each have a job.
Yeah.
Okay, we got builders.
I'll be the cook.
Okay, I'll do the building. Because I'm a Sigma.
I'll be the mommy.
I'll be the doggy.
Aww. You could be the daddy.
I don't even know what that just said.
Wait.
Just texted me so bad, L. Man, screw you. You're not getting paid this month.
Lamza and Lametastic.
I think it was lame. Like, Lameza?
Wait, guys, how do I get to the regular one?
We are in
yeah,
it.
Yeah, we're in it.
Wait, are you in the lobby?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, just ready up. I wish I had a skin. I feel so poor around you guys.
Yeah,
That's all good, bro.
I have a great... my skin is great. And I'm never going to change it.
Okay, calm down, dude.
No, people, pros play without skins.
Yeah, like Tfue.
Like Tfue.
You watch Tfue too?
I did back in the day. I used to love Tfue. Oh. Because I always thought he was better than Ninja.
That's a hot take.
No, but then...
No one's better than Tyler Blevins.
Yeah, he started playing again. Did you guys see that?
I got a sword, Ninja? Though. Yeah, he had a rebrand.
He had a whole
Yeah,
rebrand.
I saw that. Bro got a Takis deal and it changed his whole life.
See, I don't like how all of these kids get to play their own music around me. I don't like
that. I know. It's pay to win.
It's pay to win. Oh, wait. I'm playing controller.
Tyler Ninja Blevins.
You guys want to see 90s?
Yeah, I'll see it.
Oh, wait. Okay, guys.
Look at the chat.
Oh, this is the best fucking tweet in the world.
Let's go. You want to go camp cuddle?
Wait, is that a tweet?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Is that Ninja?
Camp. Yeah.
Camp Cuddle.
Oh
camp
my
cuddle.
God.
Go, Camp Cuddle.
What? Oh.
Kid Cuddy.
Okay. I'm in the middle of carrying out a League of Legends game, about to close it out, and my braless wife brings me a sandwich not asked for. With chips
with
as
chips.
I get a double kill in bot lane. So how's your day going?
That has to be like...
I saw it when it was real.
I saw it was real. It's such a Sigma. So Sigma.
So how's your day going?
What a good tweet.
I'm in the middle of carrying out a League of Legends game.
I'm a loser. I work a 9-to-5. I'm just a loser.
Yeah. And you're not playing League of Legends while your braless wife brings your sandwich with chips?
Yeah.
Not asked for?
How do I get that?
My wife wears a bra.
I don't even have a wife.
You don't have a wife yet?
No.
Jesus Christ. I have 7.
My braless wife. What a combination of words.
My boobless wife.
Like, is that a weird thing for your wife not to wear a bra? Do you expect your wife to wear a bra? And like, when she's alone with you at home?
Yeah.
Why aren't you wearing a bra?
She's wearing a bra after
Well, if you
I
don't wear a bra,
wear
bro, if you don't wear a bra, where are your boobs gonna hang out?
You're gonna hang low. That's how we like them.
Yeah. Woo-hoo! Hey, Hamza said it.
I did. I like it when they hang low. Real low when they touch the belly button.
The
I just got an airstrike, bro.
What is an airstrike?
We won. We won. We actually won the game.
What is it? Is it like, call an airstrike?
I have no idea what it does. Dude, what is up with that scuffed gasp with the cat emoji?
Which one?
Look at it. Aaron roleplaying as ninja cut on stream? Gasp.
Cat it's literally gasp. An Android emoji.
It is. No, it's Aiden Ross's chat. Turn into Aiden Ross's chat. Android? No.
Aiden
Ross W.
Dude, he needs to get unbanned, bro.
He's banned right now?
Yeah. He was. For what? He called someone F slur. And also.
Bruh, it's not even that bad, bro.
And also.
Free him.
W. Free Wadden. Wadden, bro.
Come on, bro. Waden.
It's Waden.
Waden.
I have two airstrikes.
Bro, everyone just. Bro, Twitch is just so soft, bro. Like.
Dude, that's what his mods do. And now his VIPs.
No, I always see it on Twitter, too.
It's the worst fucking community, I swear to God. Because him himself. Whoa, who's shooting at us? Is someone shooting at us? Oh, someone is! Someone is! Right over here!
Where? Oh, yeah, there's a build in this. Oh my god, I'm not used to this.
Where, guys?
They're up top. I don't know how to ping on controller. Fuck.
Oh, I see.
Who is this? Oh.
Cuddle pool.
He's nice.
He gave me a medkit.
I'm gonna go solo this guy. Watch this shit.
Oh.
I will be there for a backup because I know it's gonna flop.
Never mind.
Should I call an airstrike?
Let me see. They're right here.
I just called an airstrike.
Got him.
Good shit. Where's his buddy? You know, I'm gonna finish you off, little bitch.
I didn't know it was so precise. You got him?
No, I missed him.
Get looted, boy. If you kill him.
That was a good airstrike. It distracted him, you know?
Yeah, it's not. It's very precise. You gotta land it right on their head. But it's good in like the building.
Bro, what would you do if like if someone called an airstrike on like on you?
Oh my god, yeah, I would probably.
That would be sit crazy.
I'd pray. I'd say my last prayers.
There has
I would
to
just be.
Like,
I would just say
more.
Stop it.
Yeah.
You say stop it. Peace, not war.
I would just say enough.
Why did they do this with the trees? Why do they turn into little logs? Or big ass logs? And they fly around, look at this shit.
What is this?
Wait, they
bro,
fly
I
around.
Swear they're just updating the game as we play. This is like...
This is actually true.
What is this?
Keep an eye on the storm, folks. We gotta get moving.
Yeah, do we?
Yeah.
I have no... I need shield. I'm not sure.
I have a big pot. Whoever comes to me first gets
me.
It.
Fuck it.
Guys, go more to the right.
It's okay.
Oh, true. What is this red circle? Or
I don't
what is
know.
This, like, red
yeah,
beard?
No, blue. It's like a stain. There's minis over here.
What?
Damn.
Here, you take two of these, and then I'll take one. Oh, you have a big pot.
Yeah.
It's all good.
Thanks, bro.
There's a car over here.
Me and the boys just enjoying some drinks in Fortnite. Like,
you know, you ever?
There's another one.
Have you seen? Have you ever had a chug jug in real life?
No. Have you?
Yep. It's crazy.
How did you get it?
It costed me a fortune. Trust
Where'd
me.
You go? The Fortnite bar?
No, it's a secret place here.
In the car.
I don't know if I could. Wait for us!
Is this Willow? Or is this a Pink Panther?
I don't know. A Pink Panther? Well, how do you get out and shoot?
This is Pink Panther.
I got
Panthers?
No clue, but this is fire.
No, this is Claro.
Oh, dibs!
Get in!
You better drive us off a cliff.
I'm about to fly, dude. Get in the goddamn car. The storm is coming.
Wait.
Get in, Aaron.
Just get in the car.
To the ramp.
No, what is that gonna? We're gonna die.
Yeah!
Good call.
Nice.
Yay! This is wicked. No.
Through the water.
Wait,
I don't even care.
What? How does a car drive in water?
It's got the tires. Look at the tires.
Is it a Tesla?
Probably. Okay, the slip thing.
Oh, let's break this.
Need that, dude.
Whoa, what does this mean?
But let's wait, there's bad people here, I think.
I'm gonna try this gun. I wonder if this
No, we're fighting a boss.
Yeah, I think they're immediately aggro.
Let's go.
Get in. Wait. Backwards. We're gonna go this way.
Just go straight through.
No, but I don't wanna go where the bad guys are.
Yeah, I don't wanna fight a boss. Guys, we have no heals.
This music's amazing.
We have no heals.
What? What did I just hit there?
I have six health shield. We're gonna
keep going.
Fuck him. Just drive away.
Go to-
Oh!
Woo!
W!
Oh, wait. Get out. We're gonna kill this guy.
Oh, people.
I got this! Oh.
Get his ass.
To the right?
This gun sucks!
Oh, this guy's one.
That guy's 60 HP over there.
Oh, this gun is good.
He's literally 30 HP. Got him.
No, I got W.
No, I got him. What?
No, I didn't.
Guys, come on. Doing? This building is carrying us.
Yeah.
Building is awesome.
What we needed.
Oh! Help!
What? Where?
Oh, hey! Chew!
Thermal scoped AR? Is that good?
What? How? I don't know if it's good.
Airstrike, it sounds bitch. Good. I'm airstriking him.
Wait, what's happening? You guys are fighting people?
Yeah, there's people.
Okay, let's kill them.
Where is he?
Wait, I'll use my thermal scope to air and find him. Oh.
On me?
I'm contesting!
Wait.
Dude, he laid! He fucking used the.
What? Where is he?
He's on the trees, bruh.
They're in the trees?
Break down the tree.
There's a man right here! Ow! Fuck! Watch out! I'm literally one shot.
You gotta get aggressive. Get aggressive, dude, you're one shot.
I can't move! My build!
Oh, you're screwed. That's he boxed you like a fish. He boxed you like a fish.
Fuck this!
Oh, I think he killed himself.
Did he? Oh! Medkit!
Medkit!
Got one.
Ah!
Oh, you're dead! That was clutch. He's coming for you. He's coming for you. You're dead. You're dead, by the way.
No, I'm not.
Oh, my God.
Fuck you!
Yeah, Martin!
Go!
Eighth!
Let's go! Hey, nice job, team.
Nice.
So what are we thinking? Again?
Okay, so I think we might be better with builds, guys.
Build is kinda easy.
It's like fun too. I like the builds.
That's a W.
Fortnite's fun, guys.
On God, deadass.
Well, Fortnite's only fun when you have people to play with. That's why I like playing with you guys. You guys are awesome. I love you guys.
Yeah, this is the first time you ever played with us.
I love you
too,
man.
Love you. Actually, I don't know. I don't know yet, Martin. I don't know if I can say that yet to you.
What do you mean?
Well, I can't just say I love you on the first date. you know?
You just did.
Well, no, I mean, I second-guessed it, so it didn't mean anything. You know, it's the first date.
So you're not sure if you want to be my friend?
No. I mean, it's our first date, of course. But, like, I don't know.
I don't understand. I mean, if you want to be friends, like, just friends, just say so. But I want to, like... Well, I just want to be, like, best friends.
Well, did you want to... Are you trying to, like, pursue Hamza? Or...
Well, I'm into, like, this... Okay, so do you know what being poly is?
Yeah, like...
Are you open to something like that?
Polyamorous.
Oh, yeah, so it's like that with, like, friends, though.
Oh, so you have more than one friend?
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah, I'm actually down for that. I don't know, though. Because maybe...
I'm down.
Well, you're down, but you've already been on a date with him.
Yeah, and I've been on a date with many women as well, if you're asking that.
Did anyone ask that? Shoulder check.
Mm. Okay, guys, let's focus. I want to win one.
Go to the Joneses.
Yeah, let's go there. I'm going!
I took off my shirt. I'm just in my pickle boxers.
Oh, I saw those.
If you know, you know.
Yeah. I don't... I only have, like, two pairs of boxers, because I don't wear boxers.
I know. It's pajamas. It's house clothes.
They're pajamas. They're, like, shorts.
Yeah. Bro, what?
What? You have like 20 pairs of boxers or something?
You wear boxers like with your pants, like if you're going out. Like the boxers, the ones that are like...
I just wear boxer briefs. I only wear boxer briefs.
Boxer briefs, those are...
Are those like tight to the body?
Yeah.
I think that's what I wear. I don't really know.
And then there's the...
I don't like the ones that are like shorts.
Hamza, you said you wear tighty whities, so that one
I've
time.
Never said that.
I used to wear tighty whities, not anymore though, I swear.
I don't get why you'd want it to be white, because what if it gets, you know, nature happens.
you want brown ones?
That's fucking disgusting, whoa.
On me, guys. Wait, I'm running to you. Oh, wait, help me.
What?
I'm running to you, please help me.
Come on.
You can build, don't forget you can build.
No, I don't have anything.
Who the fuck is here? I don't see anyone.
Landed. He's chasing after me.
Oh!
Where?
No, I ran away. I'm good now. You guys have to fight him.
Get fucked.
You got him?
Yeah. I just need guns.
Oh, more guys. Oh. More guys over here.
I'm gonna get a gun and I'll come back.
He's one hit. Got him. Where's the third guy? Someone's shooting somewhere. Damn.
I hate the LMG.
Is it bad?
Yeah, it's. I don't really like it.
Okay. There's one more in their squad. I don't know where, though.
Are we playing squads or trios?
Trios.
Trios.
Oh.
I just got a nice gun.
Dude, the sliding is actually nice. Oh, he's right here! He's right here.
Alright, wait for backup, dude.
Ba, 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 ba. Got him!
Nice. I have a small...
Mate, I found a shield keg, mate! Come here!
Shield keg.
Damn!
Shield keg, look.
Come here.
Alright, I'm right here.
Guys, there's more guys on me! Bro.
Wait,
oh yeah, go to him.
Aaron, come here.
Is that a person or a bot?
Wait, I left my gun over there. Oh my god.
I think it's a bot, probably.
I literally left my LMG there.
He ran away.
I'm on his case.
Yeah, where did he go? What?
He's right here.
Careful, guys. I'm just healing up.
All right.
Guys, we're rolling.
Give me one sec here. I'll be right there.
Alright, dude, don't stress out.
Whoa, I think I just hacked.
Dude, spawns, I've actually improved so much. Guys, have I not improved?
just in the.
Yeah. I think you have. Just since, in like the first game today.
The first, yeah, a couple games today.
I think you're better in build mode.
I think so.
Oh.
No, just practicing. Okay. I don't know if I like the one with the red grip because it goes up. It's like a CS:GO gun.
Hmm. Oh yeah, you.
With the AK.
Yeah,
the AK is like the standard one.
I know CSGO, the AK used. Like a T pattern. You guys remember that?
No, which one?
I never did.
The AK had like the T pattern on, when you spray it on a wall. It would like go like oh,
that's
up.
That's Valorant.
Maybe it's the same.
Oh, is it in this one too?
I just remember that it would make a T pattern. Guys, in the chat, you know what I'm talking about.
But that's a... CSGO has weird spray patterns.
It's unrealistic. In real life, it's irrational and not predictable.
No, they're not, dude. CSGO is the best first-person shooter game in the world and in history.
That's
weird. Do you know how many people came out of that CSGO community? Like, how many people came out? Not like came out, like to, came out of there as like play. Popular.
Oh, a lot. Oh, you kidding?
No,
there's a lot
nobody.
Of, yeah.
A ton of people just like played that game and then it came out of there, you know?
Shroud. Ooh.
Shroud is a big one.
Actually, here's four minis if anyone wants to hold them.
I have
Shroud. There was like more, I guess. Okay, never mind. They might have fallen off. Like, do you guys remember Freakazoid?
Yeah, Freakazoid. Who else? Who
used
else?
To watch them all
Summit.
Time.
Summit.
Summit, yeah.
Summit, well, CSGO?
Yeah.
Yeah. He was crazy at it too.
Who else? I mean.
You guys play World of Warcraft?
Wow.
No.
No.
Me neither.
Has anyone played Final Fantasy 14?
No.
No, but those games look fun, but I don't know what's going on.
I did play. I actually paid for it. You have to pay to play online.
Are you serious?
Yeah, but it was actually really fun. I just didn't want to pay the money for it, but it was really fun.
Oh, what is this?
Wait, I got a thermal scope. Oh, damn.
Guys, everyone, wait. Okay, I have this bomb thing. I'm gonna throw it down. Okay, right. Everyone.
Jump.
And then we all jump. Okay, wait.
Okay. Where are we going? We're going up, right?
On up there.
Are we gonna zip line it? Oh my god, can we hit the zip line with it?
Okay, wait, ready? I'm gonna be behind this. You guys stand.
Yeah.
Okay, we'll stand on the edge. And...
No, we're not going there, we're going back. You're
going
to the zip line?
No, we're going up, up there.
This way.
This way. Up here, no?
No, over here.
No, up there.
Fine. Well, actually, let's go here, because the storm.
Okay, three.
Yes.
Oh, wait, which way? Oh, actually, you're right.
Everyone has to jump when you throw it, though.
3, 2, 1.
No.
That was on you.
Reset. Can you guys get back up here?
I don't have any more.
Oh. Never mind.
I'm back up here. Oh.
I just fell off. I just died.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Dude, the storm is coming.
The storm!
Oh my god, pick me up.
Oh my god, I almost just died.
No, just
I gotta go.
I'm sticking it.
No, pick me up, Aaron. Aaron, pick me up and run.
Yeah, stick it. I can't, though. I have no health. I'm about to die.
Because I'll die if like, you don't... Yeah.
Swim. Oh. I think swimming is faster than walking.
No, he can't. He's carrying me.
Why? Carry him. Heal him.
No! Fuck!
Wait, I'm good. I'm swimming.
Oh, he's swimming!
You can...
Oh, I'm dead. There's no way I survived this.
Oh my god. Are you serious?
Fuck!
Just get as close as you can, it's not that far.
I will. I'll get as close as I can. Wait, can you pick up my reboot card? Or are you gonna die
too? I'm about to die too.
Aaron, you can get my reboot card and...
Wait, I'm gonna die right now though!
Are you serious?
No.
Oh my god, I made it, I have 4 health.
I'm gonna make it!
Did you get the reboot?
No!
You
did it.
I'm gonna, dude, how was I gonna...
Bruh, I didn't even throw though, did I?
Oh, you fell off the thing.
Nah, but who blasted us though?
Yeah, that was you.
Yeah, because we were supposed to get onto the thing.
You blasted me on top of a mountaintop, I think.
Wait, if you have heals, I'm gonna run back and get it. Wait.
No.
Let's do it.
Wait, we'll get a car.
We'll get a car.
Oh, yeah.
Is that big, yours?
You have to go quick though, because the storm will start moving again soon.
All right.
Okay.
There you go.
Okay, we got it. Find a car. Do you have any heals?
I don't have any more like regular heals. No, I think 75 is enough to put me.
What do you mean find a car? There's freaking
people.
Trucks.
There's people.
Them.
Don't go in. Don't go in.
Oh shit!
I see cars. I see cars.
Where?
I'm about to grab a car. I'm
everywhere.
A car.
This whole thing's a parking lot, bro.
Oh
shit! Get in the car. Get in the car, dude.
Shoot him.
Dude, shoot the tank. Shoot the tank. Tank.
Nice.
Hold it back. Hold it back. I'm gonna go get mine.
The fuck out of here!
Hold it back. Hold it. You got it.
Nice. Keep shooting them, bro. You got this.
Where do you get off? Bang!
I'm trying.
Stay away from my friends.
Maybe slowly back out, Aaron. I don't know.
Dude, I don't know how
actually,
to move this
they
thing.
They literally can't even do anything to you, though.
Are they coming onto me? Oh.
They what? Literally can't do anything to you.
He's right there. Oh, it's at that side.
Did I grab it?
No, don't shoot the bots. Definitely don't shoot the bot, though.
What
I think
is this
you,
thing? What is a firefight
I think
thing?
You got it. Did you get it?
Yeah.
What's a firefight thing?
And there's a reboot van here.
Ah!
Wait, you can we, you can reboot, that? Dude. You can reboot me, Aaron.
I have no health.
Where are you? Come
go
on!
Go to the reboot van. Go to the reboot van.
Oh, shit. I'm dead. I'm actually
right
dead.
Right there.
Is the storm moving?
Get in the car. Get in the car. Jump in the Hamza. No, jump in the Hamza. Jump in the Hamza.
Where are you?
No!
Dude.
No, Hamza just
took my shield.
Grab a car. There's a bunch of cars.
Fuck this game. Really. We fucked up.
Grab a car, dude.
Where?
There's a whole parking lot.
I was dead. I was dead. I had 40 health.
No, Hamza, you can go back in and get him.
This car's broken. Like, it doesn't let me steer. It has a flat tire.
Fly down that hill. You can. Control. Yeah. Oh.
I can't. Dude.
Bro just accelerated to the death. Okay, maybe Hamza could clutch it, though.
No, there's no way.
What do you mean?
I can reboot, that's for sure.
Are we 8th yet?
I can't tell if this is slower or faster.
Oh, get out, get out. That thing's gonna blow up, dude. It's gonna get blow up. It's like in GTA.
What am I doing?
I'm gonna
guys, I'm almost there. You guys got me.
I don't know.
Keep going, Aaron. Keep going.
Am I going faster?
Yeah, you guys got me. You got me. You got me.
No. Should I go to this for health?
Yeah, campfire. Campfire. Light it.
Where? Oh.
Right there. Just for a bit of health, but the storm's still going.
That was a bad idea!
Well, I thought you knew the storm was still coming, though.
Okay, mods, do not finish this game, okay?
Are we top 8, though?
Oh, we might be,
oh,
actually.
We're definitely top 8. We are.
Wait, you actually could make it here.
Oh!
Oh my god.
If I didn't get the campfire, are you serious?
Oh. Alright. Wait, who suggested the campfire, bruh?
That was you! And we're 9th! And we're 9th!
How did you fall off the cliff?
Okay,
me?
Listen.
You're
not you!
You were in a tank. Oh yeah, it's your fault, Martin!
Yeah, that's what I'm saying!
No, it was Aaron's fault.
It's not my fault.
It is Aaron's fault. It is Aaron's fault.
He wasted our time by blasting us in the wrong direction.
Okay, but then you just fell off a cliff.
I fell off a cliff because I couldn't bear to watch it anymore. I couldn't bear to watch you try to do that ever again.
Look at these sweats. Look at these guys. Oh my god.
Bruh, we need to finish top 5, bruh. At least. Please, for my own dignity.
Yeah, that's just
yeah, Hamza, you fell. Hamza, oh no, Aaron.
Don't
Aaron,
put that on me.
Aaron fell off a cliff too. Actually.
No, dude, that was inevitable.
Yo, I fell off too. I was on 12 health the whole time.
You know who fell off? You. You guys both fell off.
There was no reason for all of that to be like that intense. Like we were all full health, stacked. Like storm was far away.
No, we were putting on a show.
Yeah, I guess.
It was all for the views, man.
It was all calculated. Everything that we did, we all were... It was like, we rehearsed.
Yeah, that's going straight into the funny moments compilation.
Compilation, yeah. All in.
That clip is going to be called Martin's Suicide.
It'll be on
because it's actually a metaphor. See how suicide can affect everyone else's lives?
That's a good metaphor.
Yeah, I don't really get it.
That's a 5-head if I've ever seen one.
Fortnite has a lot of metaphors, I noticed. Like shifty shafts.
Oh.
Think about it.
Dude, there's metaphors hidden everywhere.
Guys, where are we going?
You think Sanctuary is gonna be a caboose, or you want to go to the Jones? There's no way people are.
No, let's go to the. Yeah, and then we can get all the wood.
That's not even an alliteration.
Oh yeah.
The Joneses. I think that's just a rich family that lives there.
That's like
up really early.
They literally asked Aaron what they would name their town, and he said the Joneses.
I said Crazy Town.
That's like a plantation name, dude.
What?
They should get canceled.
Yeah, I think so.
The Joneses.
What's the story? Oh my god, wait.
What?
Is it a farm? Is it like a...
Dude.
Nah, it is.
No, it looks like a military retreat.
Bruh, what?
It's not a farm.
It is.
What the fuck?
Fortnite is a racist.
What the fuck?
Bro, this is so bad. What the?
I got a good gun, guys. We win.
Oh, I don't even want to.
Oh, wait, guys. I'm stacked.
Dude, me too. What's going on at this place? I like this place.
Yeah.
Yeah, I love this place too.
Seems like
yeah, never mind. I don't care about it.
Seems like
it's
you just
history.
Like. You were just like bandwagoning right there.
Oh, on me?
That was bandwagoning?
Where?
On me.
Wait, where?
Come to me if you want shields.
Oh, I see him. Got him, there's another guy.
I got you!
Oh, nice. You actually helped me. I was getting pooped on.
Get him.
I get him!
Damn, what
oh
gun is
God.
That?
That was literally the Pepega up. Gun.
What did you call it?
I called it the Pepega gun.
Dude, Martin, what are you-
Oh, over here, over here.
Where?
This guy!
Oh!
Look at this
idiot.
What
the fuck?
He doesn't even know what he just walked into.
I got him! I have no bullets. Where's his buddy?
I have no bullets either.
Oh, I have bullets.
That means a whole team is coming, dude.
Oh, I hear him. I need mats.
I have a couple airstrikes.
Get off me!
Mopolo kills me, bro.
Mopolo's hilarious. They're inside. I
airstrike
them.
Actually, Aaron lands one shot and says I got him.
ow!
I airstrike. There's a guy inside the building that I'm standing on.
Where the fuck? Why did
Aaron? He's in the building, bro. Watch out.
Oh! Yo, you just fucking distracted
me. I'm here.
Aaron! There's another guy too. Relax. Just wait. Save. I'm trying to. I have no mats. No nothing. Where the fuck is this guy?
Where is he? I'm gonna airstrike him.
No!
I got him?
No!
Wait, hold on.
There's another guy on me.
Are you airstriking us? Oh shit!
No, I'm airstriking him.
Oh! Do it again, pussy. Where is he?
Guys, I'm still alive. He walked past me.
Ah!
Watch out. Coming to you. Another guy coming to you. He's wearing a candy cane outfit.
I'm backing out. I'm getting the fuck out of
alive.
Here. No!
I'm still alive, Hamza.
I'm fucked up! I'm alive too.
Got one?
I only have a marksman. I need to get more room.
Y'all want to make your way towards me?
Is there people there?
There's a guy. There's a guy, a down teammate. So I don't know. He's dead.
Okay.
Just died. I'm at 30.
I'm coming.
There is a guy in a candy cane outfit in this house. Watch out. He's in his house. Watch out. He killed me.
I'm coming. He's easy though. Oh, guys, we're close to storm.
How hard could it be? Come on. He's literally it. Yeah.
Got him. Alright, is there a reboot? Yeah, there's a reboot right
here. Yeah, there's a reboot.
Oh, wait, we got them all?
I got
them. There
was
more than one team there for sure.
Oh, a bajillion.
Yeah. We just went nuts.
Guys, we need, I have bandages.
Yeah, Reboot quick before
come to me, Aaron. Come to me.
Okay.
Reboot with me. It's faster.
I thought you said coming to me like there's a guy.
Come in me? What?
Okay.
I did not say that. Big pause on that, dude.
Okay, I need a gun. That's what I need.
Go to your loot. I didn't pick it up. Go to your loot.
Okay.
I'm taking this med kit.
I'm just taking every gun. What do you mean you didn't take? You took all my ammo. That's what you took.
I did. Well, that I didn't have a choice.
Bro, so seriously.
Come to me.
Okay. Can anyone? Does anyone need a mini?
I could use one.
Yeah, because I can hold bandages.
Here, do you need a mini?
I don't need one anymore.
I don't need this grapple thing. Fuck it. Okay. We're good.
Yeah, drop the grapple. Okay, let's try and find a car.
And we're close to storm. And
I'm Anyone have shotgun ammo? That would be awesome.
I don't have any. I have like 9.
I don't know how to drop a little bit. I just dropped all
of it. You can do it. You can split your pile.
How do you do that?
You press I and then you go on your shot. Click on your shotgun ammo and you should be able to split it.
Loot!
Never mind. There's 5.
Okay, perfect. Pinata, wait. Doesn't this turn into something?
Storm is slowly approaching.
Storm is slowly approaching.
Later.
Slurp.
Later, young Nelly.
We got 8 kills together. I have 5 of them, dude. I'm actually carrying you guys.
I have 3.
Guys, I have 1.
you have 0.
I have 1!
Wait, how does that add up? Then you don't have 3, Martin.
I have 3. I swear on everything that I stand for.
Guys, look at my screen. It says I have 1.
Well, I have 5, so something's not...
That's like a known Fortnite glitch.
Dude, he's lying. He's lying. Yeah, Martin, you're lying.
Okay.
You're fitting.
Y'all just don't believe me for no reason. Wait, just press tab.
You're shooting. I don't know what tab does.
You can see our kills.
Come to me, guys. What are you guys doing?
Going to storm. Getting out of storm.
Oh, it is a glitch. Look. It says we have 7 kills, but I have a kill.
I'm getting shot at.
Where?
Wait, you're really far.
What the fuck?
Alright, I'll just head to you guys. I don't know. They're shooting me from far away.
Sneaky little fox, aren't you?
Yeah, that's what they call me. It's like up here. Oh, you guys aren't shooting anyone?
Consume.
Come to me.
Nah, I'm here, I'm here.
Oh, it gives you shield.
They're shooting from far away. They were being brave.
I'm coming.
I hit him for 86. He's 1.
Is he where I am?
Right here.
Oh, he's down. Okay.
Ah!
Run!
They're bad.
Are they though?
Got
They're
one.
Bad.
Got him.
Nice. Damn! What the hell just exploded, dude?
You got them all?
Yeah, we got him. We got him.
All right. Let's get a move on.
Yeah, let's get out of here. Let me get this med kit though.
Oh,
behind. Or wait, in front. Wait, where is he shooting from?
I just domed him in the brain, dude. I'm so goddamn good at this game. 7 kills.
Easy.
Keep an eye on my kills, guys.
I have 4.
Guys, I have 6.
Well,
now that's extreme cap right there. That is like
glitch.
Radioactive levels.
It's a glitch. They have glitches.
Doubters look really stupid right now. This is awkward.
Yeah, no, this is actually our game.
Yeah, I can feel it. I need like an AR. If you see one, let me know.
Okay.
I got the ass one.
Oh, this one's pretty bad. Never mind.
Like the standard one or whatever.
There's a gray one over there.
Hmm.
Oh, I see a guy.
Where?
Right there.
Let's go. Guys, we're playing aggro.
Yeah.
I've got so many mats. How many mats do you have, Hamza?
Like 500 a pop.
Oh,
400 a pop.
Never mind.
I got like 100.
Never mind.
I just got shot at right here. Alright, do you get your snipers out?
I got it.
Hit him at 86.
Nice.
I'm pushing him.
Oh, is that another person?
Hit him for 86 again. No shield.
Oh,
I'm going.
Go for him. Go for him. I'm gonna come help.
What? I can't build right there.
Careful. Don't underestimate him. He could be good.
I'm gonna trick shot his ass. Where'd he go? Where the fuck did he? Oh, he's running away.
Where?
What over a here. Punk.
How did he get out there so fast?
How did I miss? Okay, I'm gonna go get his shit.
You got him?
Yeah.
Alright, just watch out. People are lurking.
It's good. We're in the center.
Hey, I'm gonna get a really important item though.
We're pretty close to top 8.
Oh, is this shotgun better? This pump?
Which one?
Or the auto shotgun? Or no, I'm gonna take this one. Also, big shield here if anyone can carry them.
Oh, damn. Legendary hunting rifle? I don't know.
Yo!
I'm gonna grab it.
Zoomy! What the fuck? It is a good day to have a good day. Thank you so much
for
the
god.
Five gift.
Oh my god, whoa!
Zoomy, let's up, go.
Dude, what the fuck? Thank you.
Nice.
I appreciate it so much.
That's crazy. People gifting subs are amazing. They're awesome.
You guys are right? Awesome.
So nice.
I'm so happy I'm getting a cut out of this.
Yeah, I got you guys.
Really?
No.
No. You must be new to Twitch, right?
Oh, fuck. Are you?
No, I was just joking too.
You were joking, yeah?
Yeah, I was.
Okay.
Totally, dude. They're shooting.
Where you at? Where you at, Nezuko?
I'm coming. Nezuko.
This way, on me.
Nezuko!
Well, you could just call me Naruto.
That's the wrong anime!
Where are you? Hold on.
Boom man.
Bro,
oh,
we're about to
jump.
Get jumped.
Oh shit! Some people!
Wait, guys, a guy behind you,
Yeah, where are you at?
He's behind, he's about to attack me, we can single him out right now. He's
wait.
Right here. Right here.
You see ow!
Downed one. Oh shit, everyone's right here. Fucking everyone is right here.
We gotta help Hamza.
I rifted, I'm good, I rifted away.
Oh, you got that rift thing, that's what I was looking for.
Watch this, I'm
wait, Aaron, careful.
No, I got it. I got the sneakiness. They don't even know.
Guys, hold on, I'm almost there.
Okay.
Give me a second.
They're in here.
Just back up, guys. Back up.
They're in here.
Don't be
fuck
a hero.
Fuck
don't be a hero.
What is this? What the fuck? You guys said the laser gun was dog shit. This thing just melted me.
Okay.
Got him.
You got
thermal
them all?
Scope JR, who wants it? Yeah.
Nice. I'll take that.
I need a ton of AR ammo. I'm broke.
I got a gold shotgun, bruh.
Nice.
And a Stinger
wait,
SMG.
Do you guys have AR?
I need a heal. That's what I need to do right now.
Okay. I have bandages. I have bandages.
Shotgun?
Oh.
You have bandages?
Yeah.
Well, do you have shield?
Someone.
I don't have shield.
No.
Oh shit, are we good?
I think I just heard.
Guys, I have 24 bullets in my AR.
Here. I'm splitting with you. Come here.
Coming.
Or I'll do, here. Boom. Boom.
Oh, wait, thank you. Boom, that's boom. Perfect. That's perfect.
We're
thank
top 8, guys. We're more than top 8. We're like top 3.
No,
guys.
This is the W. This is the W.
This has to be the one.
Stay focused. Focus on.
Yo, where's the cliff? Where's the nearest cliff?
Oh, yeah, should I get a submachine gun? I have bandages.
Get up here. Up here, guys.
Okay, come on.
Okay. Should we perfect build a fortress ground. Like the old days?
Let's hold off on that for a second. My shit's glitching.
Yeah, what is this? Is this a layer of fog or something?
I don't know.
Oh, I had that just a second ago, but it's gone now for me.
Alright.
Whoa.
Easy dubs.
Guys, I just realized my gameplay has been, like, so laggy.
Wait, why did the result already... Wait, why did the prediction just say,
Because it's top 8.
It's top 8. Yeah,
oh,
okay. Now they're gonna make a new one for the dub.
Dude! Zoomy!
Oh my god!
6 people left, guys.
Stop! Zoomy!
That's another squad.
Zoomy donating a sub for every person left in this game.
What? Zumi, thank you. Jesus Christ, you're crazy. I appreciate it. Like I said, you don't have to do that. Thank you.
That was really nice.
That's too nice.
Night, Zumi.
Oh,
night.
Is that a dude? Oh, no.
Dude, I have thermal, so I can easily scope him out.
Yeah, yeah. See if you can see any people.
Okay.
I have launch pad. I have a launch pad, too. It's crazy.
Perfect. Oh, wait. This is perfect. Here.
Should we launch pad?
I'm not seeing anything at the moment. Let's just wait a sec.
Okay.
Well, launch pad from...
You make a little platform so we can do it.
Let's try and walk there. Like...
Oh, so we can keep it?
Yeah, keep it just in case.
Okay, true. Okay. You're right.
Yeah, yeah.
No rush. Easy slide. Oh, here, take my minis, dude.
Yeah, oh, yeah, that's what I was looking for.
Oh, they might be at the supply bin.
Okay, be safe, be safe. Let me be in front, and I could give us a fucking quick-ass barrier if they start shooting at us.
Oh, right here! I see one. All right, you ready? Oh, shit.
I'm trying to get that...
Oh, shit!
They're good.
Shit!
What the hell?
It was like planned! Fuck this fucking game!
They're eating us for breakfast.
Bro.
Oh, look at this guy! Look at this sweat!
He's a build master, dude.
Oh my god, I'm dead.
Yeah, they know what they're doing.
I'm hiding in a corner. On me?
I just need to take one.
Damn. Not bad.
Wait, someone said that was Ninja. Guys, that was Ninja.
It was.
Okay, we
lost to Ninja. Oh my god, what are they doing?
We have to be realistic. We're not going to win against Ninja.
Yeah. I mean, if it's actually Ninja, then...
Bro, that was so... Levels.
Yeah. We shouldn't have engaged.
Well, the thing is,
they're
though,
so good.
they could have killed us even without engaging.
Yeah, that's true. But yeah, I just got smoked. Oh, my days.
If we got a pick, maybe we could have.
True.
Well, that was a good note. I mean, I can't imagine.
Yeah, I mean, that's pretty good.
Hey, nice job, team. We actually progressed a lot, our chemistry, in that time. And I can't wait to see like what we're able to do in the future.
Yeah, let's go pro.
You guys want to start a pro team?
Yeah, I'm down. What should we call it? Crazy team.
Crazy. What is up with you and crazy, dude?
No, like, we're crazy.
I can't. Maybe the crazy cronies or the galloping gizmos.
Maybe the crazy crackers.
That's a little on the tongue. I'm okay. I can be white for this. I've always wanted to be
white.
Oh,
I wasn't even. Oh, sorry. I was doing like an alliteration.
Yeah, well, that doesn't really fly really on Twitch. You see, Hassan has gotten banned for saying that, so...
Wait, really?
You guys are banned for saying cracker.
No way!
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Cracker, you're gonna get banned now.
Dude! Dude!
You cracker!
I'm leaving the call.
You have to say it like in an aggressive manner, so it's like a slur.
Okay, well, I was just talking about like saltine crackers.
No, man, you're good. I just don't know if we could ever play again.
Call it the... What's an alliteration with dirty first? The dirty...
Dirty Dan.
Dirty Devils.
Huh?
Yeah, that's a good one.
Or what about... Guys, yeah. Dirty...
How about White Power?
Bro, why are you the way that you are?
That's just my favorite color.
What the fuck?
Sorry.
Alright.
I was just getting excited after our close win.
Alright guys, thanks so much for tuning in, guys.
Okay. Guys.
Alright, we'll let you do your outro and stuff.
Yeah, I'm gonna deafen for a little bit and say latest.
Thanks for having us on, guys.
Guys, thanks for playing.
Yeah. Thanks, guys.
Alright, we'll see you in a bit
Everyone say goodnight to the boys.
Good night, chat. Night, thanks. Shout out to the subs and thanks for being in the chat. Love you guys.
Yeah, I love you too. Bye.